Did you guys see the art that Seductive Banana made for the GTA? I'll show you guys that. It's pretty sick. Actually, I've been meaning to save it. Okay. Watch this. I will show you it. Look at that. Ain't that sick? Let's see if I can find a way to make this work here. Hold on. Ugh, its proportions are a little off, but if I stretch it, it won't look too bad, will it? Let's find out. Looks a little bit off. I can do this and then do that and then just make it like that. That's the best I could do for now. Leave a little black bar on each side. Do you think that'll make it look weird? No, that's not too bad, actually. That art is so dope. Yeah, I actually I'm gonna get some new GTA themed art, and one of the arts I'm gonna get for merch is gonna be a GTA X VR chat combination that I think people are really gonna like. I have a really good plan that's gonna be, I think it's gonna be really sick. Does Rob even smoke? Only with friends. Like, if I have friends over, I'll smoke a cigar. Edibles, though? I think they meant the character. Oh, well, the character's name is Robert, so it's very rude that they would call him Rob. But, yes, he smokes. In fact, I'm gonna start just buying more cigarettes and smoke all the time. Can you smoke while walking? Because your intro song? Jesus. As if I didn't have enough things that I have to do every fucking day. You guys are adding more things to it. All right. Every time I smoke, it won't let me move. It used to let me do that on Carpal, but it doesn't let me do that here. But I make my guy a hardcore smoker. Like, he's gonna smoke every chance he gets. You could move around with a cigar in your mouth. Wake up on the couch when we have a bed. Someone types in about walk two. Let me see this. Slushy smoke two. Walk two. Smoke two. Slushy smoke mail. Okay, cool. Alright. I should really start using that menu a little bit more.
Oh,
Let's set these things right now while we have a little bit of time. I don't use these either. Do these work? These are so dumb. These are so bad. How do you go back to the fold? These are all so bad. I kind of like the drunk one though. How do you just go to normal? I like smug. Alright, I'll stick with this for now. Mouth breather for Firefox Blue? Is sleeping. Oh my god, dude. Okay, enough of that. We'll do grumpy for now. How do you just do, how do you go back to normal? I just want, okay, normal. Okay, okay. Oh my god, my burger shop bags are expiring. Is there anything in these? No, they're just bags. Fuck, there's nothing even in these. My tea leaves are getting old. The fishing rod is fine. Alright, we got some work receipts. We also have to repair the car. So let's get this shit out of the way, and then we'll get to work, and we'll go from there. See how things go. I do want to try to meet some new people today, so I'm going to try to leave my comfort zone a little bit. Oh, sorry. Any chance for a recap from last night? Yes, we initiated. Oh shit! You guys okay?
Just ran me over, dude. Oh my god.
What's, oh shit, going, man.
Damn it.
You okay, man?
Place is a fucking hellhole.
You just let these people do this to you, man. You have to strike back.
You gotta fight someone in the middle of a public square? What, are you fucking crazy?
No, you don't have to fighting, but you can, you know, stand up for yourself. Alright, this car is fucked. We definitely have to get this car over to repairs instantly. Wrong side! Alright. Finish recap. So we initiated fucking, Shrimp's character, Bradley, into the Nut Boys. We got Mark White's phone number. We decided that we were going to make a fake news network to go after him. We staged a video, which we're going to be publishing today. And we're going to try to get enough evidence to get the police to go after Mark White and arrest him. Fort, he and me are claiming to be friends with each other. However, I also convinced Pilbus to break things off with Fort. So he's going to have to do that. And he has to do it in front of me to ensure that it happens. Okay. Not enough money. Aw, oh, fuck this, dude. Okay. Break it off with Jordan's wife? No, with 4T. The crazy bitch. Okay, ATM. Use ATM. We'll just withdraw like $800 or so. I need to find out how to get to the bank. 800. This should cover some things. All right. We've got a decent amount of money. Pink Trilobite streamed GTRP on a different server today. She was too funny. She broke everyone. If Pink Trilobite wants to do GTRP, I would try to get Pink Trilobite on. I already messaged for Jades. People that are very active in the lobby, I have no problem putting in a good word for. You know, because they're putting in a lot of effort for me, and it, the least I can do is to try to give them some effort too. Yeah, I would try to get Vore, and Vore puts a lot of effort into showing up and stuff. Jades is in already? Yeah, I already put in a word for Jades. Oh shit. No, we don't need respray. Fuck, dude. I keep pressing escape too many times. Okay, let's see here. I kind of want this, like, golden plate just because it's, I'm the golden gator. But I don't know. I hate that there's no other options for this car. They don't give a shit. Like, I saw a different server where this person had their fucking car cracked out. They had everything on it. It has a lot of options. What's up, Hotted? Good to see you, man. There's a roof rack? You've seen it? It'll come soon in RP. Okay, cool. Hotted, I love your character, dude. Your character is one of my favorites. Every time I talk to you, you are like a very like genuine RPer. Like you get very, very into it. You are definitely one of the better RPers on this server. It's just Hotted, he's a nice guy. Yeah, but dude, when he did that shit with brake checking that shit, and he got sent to the hospital, and we like got that cat's 5150, that shit was fucking golden, dude. That was so good. From here, I think I'm trying to learn how to get to Burger Shot without any help. I think from here we turn left. I'm breaking every fucking law while doing this. Hopefully I don't get pulled over. Thank you for gifting that sub to Hotted. Dude, I'm memorizing this shit. Now I just have to remember how to get to the bank and we're in good shape. Any cop? Okay, no cop, no stop. Is Hotted the hunter? No, that's Nidus. Nidus is fucking hilarious too. Car? Oh fuck, dude. I need to see a mechanic. Shit. Oh fuck, it's yellow. I wasn't paying attention. I passed on yellow. I'm safe. Oh shit, this motherfucking cut me off. Okay, turn on red. I still want to use that excuse on the police that I heard that they told me you could turn on red. Thank you for getting that sub to Siren. Siren, are you logging on soon? So I have that oil check. Red on red is legal in Texas? No, but I'm turning left on red, dude.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, hi, guys. Sorry, I just a very quick signing to working,
no,
okay?
Hello, son. My name... And I am a motivational speaker. What's your name?
Oh, okay, so one second, please. Right? Oh, Pilbus. Hey, Pilbus.
Hey. What's up, man?
I'm here. I'm clocking to work. One second.
Hi, I can take the next customer.
Shelly, this you?
Yeah, Shelly.
Why are you here nighttime? You never here nighttime.
Yeah, I'm working a little bit of overtime.
You work overtime? You know we don't pay you our half, yeah?
Maybe it's something that I should start implementing.
Oh, you want to implement? Well, you talk to someone else about this, okay? I don't pay you for this.
Oh, okay, well, that's fine. I understand.
Shelly, let me ask you a question. You work in kitchen?
Well, I've sort of been working a bit of everything, you know, filling in the gaps.
Okay, filling gaps. Okay. Shelly, I want to try this mystery meat burger. You know what's inside?
I don't know much about it. I haven't been able to figure out anything about it. I thus far haven't even known what the mystery meat is.
Okay, so you don't know how to making this mystery meat burger?
I don't know how to make it. You, Robert?
I don't work in kitchen. This in my culture very important. I don't work in kitchen.
Well,
what you trying to show me something? What are you doing? You acting very strange.
I'm acting strange?
Yes, you keep pointing at the random things and you turn away and start looking at this window.
Oh, I was going to show you something, but
okay, then show me.
If you're going to say I'm acting strange, then maybe I don't want
to
show you.
Okay, Shelly, what if I go up to you and I'm start doing this?
I guess you kind of look like a psychopath.
Yes, Shelly, this is how you're looking to me when you're acting like this.
Okay, I didn't realize that I looked like that.
Yes. So, Shelly, now you tell me what
I'm
you
sorry.
Want to show me.
Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was coming off like that. That does look like a psychopath.
Okay, also, Shelly, your secret is safe with me, okay?
Okay, so check this out. The other day, a customer came in, and they tried to return this. Check that out.
Questionable meat. Yes, this is a boss. Tell me we can make this now.
Well, where did it even come from?
I don't know. Boss, tell me this new product we can sell.
I don't know where to get this.
Even say thank you for the sub. We can make this. I don't know where. Maybe Beach does. Oh, hello.
Yes, hello.
What's up?
Are you the nighttime manager?
Yes, I'm nighttime manager.
My name's Tanner. I'm work security here for Jordan Steele.
Where is Jordan? I never see this Jordan. He's only morning here.
I haven't seen him in a few days myself.
Yeah, I haven't seen Jordan in like a week.
This Jordan, he alcoholic or something?
I don't think so.
Okay, well, what bring you to my office?
Well, I'm just introducing myself. You are the manager for the night shift, correct?
Yes, this is true. Okay, so you working security, okay? Now you tell me why Jordan hire you. What you do is special here.
Well, for one, I'm former military.
Okay, military, okay. Army, Navy, what?
Marines.
You Marine, okay. This big.
And then secondly, I helped him deal with a situation the other day.
Okay, let me ask you this question. This hat, this is Texas hat?
Yes, sir.
You get away from me, motherfucking. I don't want to catch this Texas flu, okay? You stay six. Shelly, stay away. There is this disease, Texas flu. I don't want you catching.
Is there really a flu?
Yes. It make you disappear.
Tanner, why didn't you tell me about this?
What flu? What?
Texas flu, okay? It's very dangerous.
I've never heard of this.
Okay. You stay 6 feet away from a worker.
Sir, I haven't been to Texas in months.
Ceci?
Hi, boss.
You okay, Ceci?
Yeah, I'm ready to come back to work.
Okay, Ceci. I'm glad you're back. We should probably talk about some things, huh?
Yeah, I heard that there was like mountainous lions that attacked us while we were hunting.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So you guys got them.
Yeah, Ceci, we will talk very soon, and you will tell me everything you remember, okay? And I will tell you full story, okay?
Okay, boss. I'll get back to work.
Okay, Ceci.
Anyway, I don't have any flu, but I'll be out front doing security, sir.
Okay, you do this, okay? Now, I am making a security work extra work, okay? When people are outside, they are not doing anything. I want you to tell them, guys, come inside. We have special today. Purchase 2 burger, get 1 free. And when we do this deal, we charge a little bit extra for first and second burger. Then we make money back, okay?
Promotional?
Yes, yes, promotion.
Great idea.
Okay, so okay. You want me to do this to solicitors outside?
Yes, you see people outside very close. You say, sir, what you are doing here? You are here for burger. And they say no. You say, okay, you bring a little bit, you know what's mean charisma? You know what's mean charisma?
Yes, I have charisma.
You show a little bit charisma. You say, well, yes. I show you this. We have a special here. Buy 2 burger, get 1 burger free. And this, I think, very much help a customer come inside, purchase 2 burger, get 1 free. Okay? Hey!
Yes.
Okay. So, you going to work now, okay?
Okay.
Okay. What weapon you have for protection? Okay, pistolet. What kind is pistolet?
Beretta.
Beretta, okay. Beretta, okay. This good. Okay. Good luck.
Okay.
Hey, Tanner. Pilbus needs security outside, yeah?
Okay. Kitty, good to see you.
Good morning, boss. Yeah.
Definitely go easy on our security. He's still learning, okay?
Yes. But anyone can... Everyone want working here. Why keep Bozo, you know? Why keep...
Well, I'm just saying, Tanner's still learning. You know, he got kidnapped twice yesterday and...
Well, if you
robbed.
Get kidnapped, this is not very good security then. This pussy.
Excuse me, guys, please hurry up.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm just watch how you take care of a security issue. I'm just watch.
There was no issue.
Okay, good. Keep an eye for this girl that come out of this car, okay? She a little bit dangerous.
Oh, yeah, I know that. She kidnapped me and robbed me.
Well, let's see how you handle this situation then.
Well, okay.
Watching.
Thank you, Clown.
Yeah, I feel the same way. I feel like someone's watching. It's, you know, it's okay. Abdul is right here. Wow.
Boss?
Yeah? Yes, Kitty.
I wanted to talk to you about something.
Okay, this personal or this...
This about work, yeah?
Okay, what's wrong, Kitty?
So I work really hard here, yeah? I bring in a lot to customer, and then I see that I'm part-time, yeah?
Yes.
What new man?
How to become full time, yeah?
You want working full time?
Yeah.
Okay. You work hard today, you show me your dedication. I make you full time, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, Kitty. Go working hard, okay?
Okay, bye bye, yeah.
Okay, bye bye.
Yeah.
Abdul!
Shirt with a bow tie, okay?
Hello, Robert!
So good to see you, Abdul, today. How are you
amazing
today?
Amazing to see you.
Good to see you, too, Habibi. Good to see you, too.
Yes, how are you, burger, today?
Green plaid shirt.
Excellent, excellent. You know,
no,
nothing is better than burger on breakfast.
Window,
yes, no, burger for breakfast,
time,
burger at night, 24-7 I eat burger every day.
Hey, what the fuck?
Sorry?
Man, what kind of crackhead shit is this? That's what I'm saying, dude.
I'm just saying, maybe next time you bring breakfast menu,
money
shots
hey,
me
this guy
menu?
A free
oh, you want this breakfast menu?
Oh,
this breakfast
you.
Menu, this food shit, every oh, time man. Is the same, sausage. Well, you want sausage or you want burger, you know? Burger
no,
better.
No, bacon, no bacon, eggs.
Okay,
oh,
we cannot, we can, we, for you, we can put bacon on burger, okay?
Oh, thank you so much.
When you come in for morning, ask for a bacon and burger. I make sure this happen, okay?
You are number one, Robert.
Hey, for you, for you.
Up me. On top of the meal?
Everything all right over here, 40?
How about me?
You don't even compare.
I'll go grab him.
$140, yeah?
Yes.
Wanna throw in a
hey, yo.
Is it okay?
Jonesy, you want a bag or not?
Yeah, let me get a bag.
What, you her father or something?
I'm her friend. Gotta make sure.
Number 16,
okay? Okay, you are friend Abdul or no?
I know Abdul.
So why you come here? You act so special with her, but you don't ask Abdul. Maybe Abdul is not okay.
I talked to him earlier. What do you mean?
Okay, wow. But you come with her in car.
I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Don't get offended by
Abdul, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Are you okay, Robert?
I'm okay. I'm always okay.
I know you're a plastic surgeon, bro.
Yeah.
You can, like, micro thread or microwave.
How about you, 40? You are okay?
We can get you some new ones, bro.
I'm amazing because friend number 10's next to me.
Yes. It's good you keep friends so close always, you know? Because this dangerous world.
They fell off.
Very dangerous.
To each their own, baby.
Very dangerous. I don't think I can let them out of my sight.
How are things, you and Bilbo's?
Number 12?
Yes.
Oh, okay, I haven't seen him so much.
Okay, well, maybe he will say hi to you today.
Oh, you think so? Like, he didn't last time?
Alright, I got a weird question.
He said he'd be out there?
No, I got it, Nicky.
Yes.
When he called him. But, you know, I'm moving past that, because I'm gonna be the better person over here.
Alright, first,
yes. That is the thing about things, you know? It's good to keep some things in the past.
The thing about things.
Don't
do much.
Eat a burger, yeah?
Sometimes this very important, sorry my language barrier. Sometimes this very important to keep something, just memory, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Chocolate is ideal.
I forgot your radio. It's okay. I'm not worried about anything, so I'm not trying to
one
do anything.
Some
people just try too hard to make things go the way they want it to go, but I'm okay. I don't have to worry about a single thing.
Guys,
nah, I'll take it
for business now. I have this man Mark White phone number. I get this myself. Thank you for the primer.
I see.
We can use this to our advantage to bring him out to make issues.
Do you know when he's usually awake?
Yes, I think usually awake maybe 1 hour from now, maybe already awake, maybe already watching.
Bro, can I have my $500?
Yes. Let's go talk in back and I will give you your money, okay?
Hello. Okay, we have something. Oh,
only one gives you is a fucking shoe.
I really need just a burger.
Okay. Guys, good to see you. Enjoy your meal, okay?
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks, brother.
Okay, mwah.
Wow.
Yeah, you just give
what
us
a nice
kiss.
Guy.
Come. Come.
Hey.
Yes, Bilbo's.
Sassy's alive.
I know, Sassy's back. We are going to have to bring him in here. We are going to have to bring him in here.
We killed him in a crypt and now he turned into a mummy.
I did not think about this. This is true.
He's a fucking mummy.
Oh, this is very true. We're gonna have to figure this out. So this make him just mummy or werewolf mummy?
I don't know. You have to talk to Bill.
Okay, we're gonna have to figure this out. You think Bill come tonight?
Yeah, he said he was going to wake up earlier today.
Okay, very good. Pilbus, we are going to have to question him and see how much he remember.
He told me nothing.
Okay, good. He tell me he think we hunting in woods and we hunt mountain lion and mountain lion attack him.
Yeah, that's what I told him.
Okay, very good. So,
now... The window. Behind you.
Okay, are you going to talk to her today?
40, I can't be your friend anymore.
Huh?
I can't be your friend anymore, 40. I just can't.
What happened?
A lot.
Wait, why can't we be friends?
Because we can't.
You're number 12.
I know, but if we are, I'm gonna die.
Number 12. Wait, why are you gonna...
I can't tell you.
Why can't we talk about it? If we don't talk about it.
We can't. I'm sorry. There's nothing to talk about. I really can't tell you.
I have to keep the music going.
I can do?
Not right now.
I was gonna give you a gift.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
40.
Oh, but you promised.
I have something for you too, 40.
Friends don't leave each other.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry if you're gonna cry, bro. Not gonna be my friends leave, bro.
I want to tell you something, 40. I put something in here for you, in this. This is something you give to me, and I think you should have this back, okay? I cannot accept this gift. Okay? I'm sorry that you and Pilbuz don't working out, okay? I'm very sorry.
I'm sure you are.
Yes, I'm very sorry. I don't know why this happened.
Oh, same. I wonder what made him have a change of heart so easily.
I don't know.
I guess I gotta find out somehow, huh?
Where's Kitty? Kitty!
Maybe you want me to put good word for you? I can try.
Yeah. You know, I don't have to do anything for me, because so far, every decision, every move you make hasn't been helpful at all. Yeah, yeah, just like how you say you're ruining, I'm ruining your life. Maybe you're ruining mine, sir.
No. This decision is not my decision. Pilbuz is his own man.
Take these.
You put something in here? What is this?
I don't need it. What's a gift for him?
This is a lot of work receipt.
Well, it's gonna be a lot of work. It's gone soon, well. Anything?
Okay, Pilbuz. I have your payment, okay?
What?
How much you? I owe you 500. How much you make per receipt?
60.
60 per receipt?
Hey, no, give me those receipts. Those were going to come to me anyway if she was still my friend.
Okay, I give you these receipts and then I give you your payment too, okay? So she
promise?
Give me... Yes, she give me 10 receipts. I give you 20 receipts. This fair?
Sure.
Okay, here you go. Okay, now you feel better?
No, not really.
Why not?
Because she's still my... I liked her.
I'm sorry you feel like this. We will recover from this. And now I feel like I am closer to you. I feel like I can trust you everything. And from now on I can be honest with you with everything. Because I don't feel like she's listening.
Okay.
Okay. Pilbuz. I want you to know something, okay? When I first meet you, Pilbuz... You are just leave your mama house. You very weak. You not know how to live in this world. Now look at you. You have your own car. You have,
I don't have a car.
Oh, you don't have car? I thought you have car.
No, I went today and they were talking a whole bunch of mumbo jumbo about loans and shit that I didn't understand.
Okay, so we go get you your car.
I gotta talk to Leslie.
Okay, when Leslie come, you talk. But Leslie don't help you with car. He don't help you with loan or any of this.
I thought he owns the place, doesn't he?
Yes, but this don't give him anything special. He's just their manager. They make sure they are working.
Well, I don't know if they were trying to scam me.
I don't think they are a scammer there. I think they very good men.
I don't know, the loan lady was saying a lot of bullshit.
What kind of thing? Leslie don't working for loan. Loan and car separate.
Yeah, but Leslie won't let them scam me, probably.
Leslie don't have any power. They give me 20% interest.
Yeah, but did you have to take your whole car out on a loan?
Not whole.
They were trying to make me pay the whole thing in a loan. And I didn't want that because I had cash.
This is very strange. She is here right now. You can bring me. I help you.
Well, let's wait for Leslie, no?
If you want to wait for Leslie, you can. But Leslie very busy. Leslie maybe get mad. You want his help for this.
Leslie can suck a fucking dick, man.
So you want Leslie to help you, but you want Leslie sucking dick?
Well, if he's going to be a bitch about it.
Okay, you're right. Okay.
Okay, when do we, Alright, I guess we just work for now, then.
No, now we talk to Ceci, we find out everything Ceci know, and we make up to Ceci, okay? Yes.
So that...
Okay, I understand.
Girl, 14...
Yes?
She keeps on sulking about everywhere. What should I do?
Well, you tell her she don't roam around. I see her over here by this drive-thru window. I told you to keep eye on her. This minus this minus one point. You one strike.
You want me to call the police on her?
Okay. What kind of
No, you don't
want?
Call police. You just tell her, you know, don't snoop around. You why are you
I
here if you are not?
This.
And what she tell
listen.
You?
Totally
okay.
She
then she do this. Then you get involved. Okay. You start telling her, ma'am. You don't go, I'm going to have to take a physical caution, and then you take her down to ground, you pick her up, you throw her over over this balcony.
Okay.
Okay. Good luck. Ceci,
yeah.
How do you feel? This hurt if I touch this?
I got a little bit of a bump on my head, but it's not too bad.
All right.
Ceci, so tell us, what happened to you?
No problem. Should we go to your office?
Yes, come on, Peebles. I also hear that mommy also very sad. He sound very sad, yes?
Mummies are fucking scary, dude. You ever see the movie?
No, I never see this movie. We will have to do research.
Yeah, they're fucked up.
Okay, so Ceci, what's up? You tell me everything you remember.
We were going hunting, and me and Kickass, we went to this place on the east side of town.
Yes.
A bar.
Kickass.
We got some drinks. Yeah.
Yes. You drink too much.
You got really drunk.
Yeah,
I think I did drink a little bit too much. I thought that maybe it would help me hunting.
No,
yes.
Dude, you were wasted.
You. This your first time drinking?
In a long time, yeah. I thought
like
it would be nice, you know,
all over the place, moaning and stuff.
Oh. I didn't do anything embarrassing, did I?
I mean, you did take out your penis and piss in a graveyard, but...
Yes, you did in
this.
A graveyard?
Yes, you take out your penis.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
It's all right.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I just thought, you know, maybe we would drink and bond a little and hunt. I figured maybe it would be good to get some drinks.
No, and you know what? Because you like this, tonight we go out, we party a little bit, we have some drink, and we try to make you feel better, okay?
Oh, okay.
Maybe
yes.
Don't get as drunk as last time. We don't need you pulling.
No, I won't
I watch
it.
This
again.
Time only mixed drink, okay?
Yeah, none of that hard stuff. None of that.
Yes. Okay.
All right.
Ceci, this is very important that you shave your pubes, because when you pull out a coke, these don't help your case. Everyone think you are Sasquatch, okay?
Oh.
Yes.
Because I've been locked inside for a little. And...
Ceci, you didn't just pull out your dick. You, like, took your pants off. Like, straight up.
Like my shorts?
Ceci, you always pee with your shorts on ground?
Excuse me, manager, yeah?
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. Kitty?
I all my money, I already bought the ingredients, yeah, but we need more coffee beans. I have no more money, yeah?
You have no more money?
No.
Okay, what your number, Kitty? I send you a little bit. How much you need?
I'm number 68, yeah?
Okay, go. Go fast.
Okay,
go take care. Okay. Peel Boost.
So you just take off your pants completely to pee.
Yes, you take to ground every time you pee.
Well, I don't do that. I mean, I do that at home, but I don't try to do that in public. That's not what I do.
And you never wear underwear either.
No, underwear, this constriction. You know what? American biggest bullshit scam is underwear. You know what? They put this motherfucking Michael Jordan in these hands, and they tell everyone you wear this underwear. Why? This just constrict you. This make your balls smaller. They try to population control you. This is not good for your balls.
It's to hold your balls so they don't dangle around.
No, motherfucking,
man.
This is not good for your balls, okay? Let me tell you something. If I fucking come here, I hold your neck every day, you lose brain cell because you no oxygen. How your sperma gonna hit your balls if you put underwear everywhere? Bro. I never underwear. Nobody Poland wear fucking this underwear. This is fucking scam.
Your balls are gonna pop out.
You ever see my balls popping out?
Maybe you have small balls.
I don't have small balls. I have one little bit longer than other.
I saw the corner of your balls when you were bending over on the computer. I didn't say anything, though, at the time.
Okay.
See?
And
this
is normal size, yes?
No, this is not...
it's
not
normal size. I just saw the corner.
Normal size,
just
like,
a little bit.
Not normal to see another man's balls at work.
Okay,
I thought this was the uniform. I didn't see a problem.
You actually...
Let me ask you personal. Let me ask you a question. You have balls?
I wear the same shorts as he does.
You have balls?
Yeah, but he doesn't even wear the shirt.
Do you have balls? Pilbus?
Mm-hmm.
Then why is this big deal I wear balls, huh?
You wear balls?
I have balls. Sorry, language barrier.
It's okay, you can have balls, Rob. Everybody can have balls, but that doesn't mean... We're talking about him pulling out his dick. And how that was bad, and you're trying to defend the fact that you're
fucking
nutsack pops
out. I don't think this
out.
Big deal underwear, okay? And I think if you are with other men, I think this okay. You see, you bro dick. I don't think this is problem. I have dick, you have dick. Why this? Because I pull out my dick, you pull out my dick. We're gonna have sex or what?
I didn't think anything of it. His was just like
I think
you know,
this is not problem.
Mine's
I think.
Not.
I think this this problem, everyone America, this too sensitive, this, you know?
Not
everyone,
sensitive,
oh,
man. I just
he
don't
pulled out
balls.
His dick. Why?
Because why would I want this?
Let me ask you a question. You are home. This better you put, you choke your cock with underwear or you let free?
Yeah, but you're not choking your cock. You're not choking the chicken.
If
you're
I wear underwear, I'm choking my cock.
No, you're not. How? What underwear are you buying? You're buying like
think
fucking spandex.
Oh, this normal underwear. This Michael Jordan
man.
Underwear.
No.
Oh, maybe briefs. Boxers or briefs.
I wear this one, the Michael Jordan commercial.
Maybe you got them too small, man.
Okay, it don't matter. All that matter is underwear, shit, bullshit, scam. This don't matter.
You could save a lot of money by not buying underwear.
Not this really.
True. Let me ask you a question.
That's pretty expensive.
How much better would it be if people, if women can just come out and have breast out, huh?
Okay, but then maybe you would get a little desensitized to the fact that a woman's breasts arouse you, and then maybe like in like 20 years from now, seeing a girl naked would do nothing for you anymore,
and
then
this
you just would never
many
be
problem. Then pervert, try less pervert because everyone desensitized.
Maybe, but then that would ruin sex.
Maybe for you.
Maybe for, like, a lot of people.
Maybe for you. Anyway.
I think if they have a campaign to free the nipple, then we should be able to free our balls.
Yes. Now you're thinking, Sassy. Now you're fucking thinking.
Yeah, side with
the moment. I think balls should... you should have free balls, okay? And I think if woman can have teeth out, but only nipple block, I should be able to show my shaft, but not my dickhead. I think this fair.
No, this is different.
No, I think this fair. I think I should be able to show shaft.
No.
Why?
Because how would you ever control that, Rob?
There'll be new clothing. New clothing, a little bit lower and show shaft, but don't
clothing.
show
like
head.
What? Like what? What if you get aroused? What if you are getting the cold and it shrinks a little?
Then that's fine. How, who cares?
No, because then how would anything fit on the head? It just wouldn't make sense.
I think it should be allowed to show top dick, okay? And no matter what you say, this don't change my opinion.
You're stupid.
What do you think, Sassy? This okay? You think this fair to show a top dick?
Yeah, I think that they just need to make like a like a shower cap for your penis.
Yes, I agree.
Why? Why would anybody even want to do this though?
Because I think this is fair, okay?
Why is this fair? This is like
a little beanie. Good night, everyone.
Bye, Shelly. Okay, Shelly, good luck. We continue this conversation later, okay?
Not why. I don't. I just don't see the need to have your fucking shaft hanging out. Like, what does that do for you?
Because I think this is about fairness, okay? I think country, the world want to move forward, then move forward. Let me show have my shaft. I want to show my shaft.
Why do you want to show your shaft?
Because I think it's better to put oxygen on it, you know? You want to go cash in check while empty?
Yeah,
Bob,
sure.
Okay. You pay for my burger.
Your burger?
Free the shaft!
The hell is he talking about?
Free the shaft, I guess.
Bike locked to fence. Sir, you are working security here?
We are all talking about the Emperor's murder. We have no Emperor and no heir. That's never happened before.
Okay.
I suppose we should all be worried.
Okay, this guy, something wrong with him?
Yes.
Okay,
who is this
makes
guy?
Sense.
The Emperor and his three sons, dead. Right under the noses of the Imperial Guard. It's a disgrace.
Okay, listen, I am your boss, okay? I want you to know this, okay?
I think we're all in for some hard times. The death of Uriel Septim and his heirs changes
the
everything.
The fuck is Uriel?
This Baird. You talking about Baird?
I'm not sure the Dark Brotherhood is any more serious a problem
Who?
Than beggary and petty thievery. And it's certainly a discreet
Dark
and secret problem.
Okay.
Mark White?
No, this is not Mark White. You working here, yes?
There is grave news from Skyrim. And Falkreath and Windhill, the foul Daedra, attacked the land.
Does he work here?
I don't think so. Does he work for you?
I never hired him.
I've heard nothing good. In Morrowind, they say the man god Vivek has gone missing. Some believe he has been taken by the Daedra.
Poke him. I want to see what happened.
The news has not.
He didn't even.
By the Nine Divines! Assault!
Oh god, Jesus.
I said poke him,
Jesus.
Not punch him.
Oh my god.
Oh,
down
fuck.
And bleed to death.
Oh god. Don't, stop, don't shoot him.
Relax!
What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Oh my
okay,
god!
Okay, listen.
Guys! Guys, stop, guys, stop!
Go back. You fucking shot him!
Are you okay? Sora, are you okay?
We are all talking about the Emperor's murder.
Jesus
we have
Christ.
No Emperor and no heir. That's never happened
mod.
Before. I suppose we should all be worried.
Did he shoot him?
Yes, he shot him.
How this motherfucking just standing like this? Like nothing happened?
I don't know. This guy's fucking crazy. I don't want to be here.
We should probably call police. Yes, call
police. Said that the Daedra have
you get hospital, okay?
The entire town has been destroyed.
Sir, do you need medical assistance?
I'm not sure the Dark Brotherhood is any more serious a problem than beggary and petty thievery. And it's
okay.
Certainly a discreet and secret problem.
Maybe my accent he can't understand, you know?
Security at Burger Shot just got knocked out after, like, an altercation.
I think we're in for some hard times.
Yes,
the death of Uriel
come.
Septim and his
Holy
heirs
shit.
Changes everything.
Fucking
what? He's dead?
Got into a fight.
Is there
hey,
anywhere
boss,
in Tamriel you can avoid rats? Disease-spreading little nuisances.
Boss, apparently that okay. guy said that this guy inside could get a buy one, get one free meal.
No, buy two, get one free, but we raise price. We raise price. So it's
okay.
the same.
Okay, okay, I got it.
You should probably call police, too.
I did. That's fine.
Okay.
Jesus yeah, I called for 71s and, asked for backup. 10-4.
Wait, where is... Hey, sir, you cannot... This crime scene, you cannot leave.
Hey, get back.
Sir, this crime scene. What the... Sir? Oh. Sir?
Virtuous visitors of Way Shrines of Kenya.
You try to stop him, I get car, I block him with car. Oh, very nice.
Fuck! He's good.
Arr!
Oh.
What the fuck just happened?
I think I'm just really strong.
What the fuck just happened? Sir?
I don't know.
How do we explain this to police?
I don't know.
I have no idea how to explain this to police.
That guy did shoot him. He bled out.
Okay, we wait for police. We try to explain the situation. Hope we don't go to jail.
I don't know if the police are gonna come. I think it's just the EMS.
Okay, you have to ask for police. Nothing to see here. Listen, he passed out from your bullet. I'm call police, okay? We figured this out.
I don't know why he didn't fucking stand down when I had the gun out.
I think maybe he's a little bit crazy.
Yeah, no shit.
Don't worry, we figured this out. I want to find out who he is. Maybe he hired from Mark White. Okay, now we wait for police. Excuse me, ma'am. This man a little bit dangerous. Maybe we wait for police?
Yeah, we might want to wait a second.
Ma'am?
Yes?
I'm talking to you. This man a little bit dangerous. He attack this employee. They are getting the police. Fired. Okay.
Can we wait for them before you resuscitate him?
What do you mean? Are you trying to prevent me from doing my job? If you are, that's not gonna fucking happen on my watch.
Oh, no. We don't want fucking. We don't want fucking. We just want to make sure everything here is safe.
I said I just called the police.
Okay, ma'am, but what happened? You bring him up, he attack you, you know? We are worried about you, ma'am.
Well, don't you worry about me. I got my weapon here.
Okay, let's just let the woman do her job. Let's just let the woman do her job.
Okay, yes.
Yeah, exactly.
She'll save your life and then she'll take it.
Are you taking him away? Because I want to make sure police, I can have conversation police.
I already called the police here, so they'll come here, yes.
Okay, but if he's gone...
We'll have to go to the hospital. There's something... They're just gonna take our report, man.
There's something wrong with her.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I think she's just trying her... Well, I think their first and foremost duty is
I know
to
we
sure
punched
her
first.
Oh, wait, here we go.
Okay. To be fair, you are in trouble too. Officer?
Ow.
What happened, yeah?
Just a little bit mix up. Just, you know, a little fun fight, you know, nothing big.
Oh, okay.
The guy.
Officer, hello.
Howdy.
Good to see you. There's a little bit problem here. This man acting very strange. He talking
gibberish.
I go here. My friend is Skyrim. This not make sense. What this man say? My worker here. I will admit. I will tell you truth. My worker here. I told him to poke, and I think you poke a little bit too hard. Okay. You need to apologize for this. This is very serious, okay? After he poked him a little bit too hard, this man attack him, and you take out gun to defend yourself, and this man not stop, keep moving forward. He get shot, but knock out this worker. Then he begin to walk. We are tell him, sir, you need help. You know what we can do for you. He keep walking. Then he fall on floor. This man not responsive to anything. I don't know if this language barrier. It look he speak English, but I don't understand his behavior. This very strange.
It was English. It was just unknown words.
This like imagine you talk to me, right? And I just like pretend you talk to me. I show you how this man talk. Okay, ask me question.
Hey, how's your day today?
Imperial Gate Skyrim not. Going to like this today.
Oh,
This how these men talk. This no make sense.
The Dark Brotherhood.
Yes.
I think they're nothing more but petty thieves.
Yes, like this conversation, like nerd.
Okay.
I'm not sure this man LARPer or this man drugs, but this very strange behavior. I'm sure you understand.
One thing you should have been taught about your firearms license is you always go, only one step higher than the use of force against
you.
Oh,
sir, you don't tell me. I don't shoot him. He shoot him.
Yeah. If he's just got his fist out, you can't exactly shoot him.
Well, I was at the edge of my life. He was kicking me down, man.
Let's see.
Sir, whatever you want me to do here, I am work with you in police, okay? I understand.
Is, you know, it's not gonna go too well if he dies.
Okay, you better hope he don't dying.
Well, I only shot him in the neck.
What? You only shot him in the neck, you said?
It was a clean shot.
Yeah, okay, but what do you mean only shot in the neck? Like, there's a lot of veins in the neck, dummy.
He's fine.
Is he gonna die? Yeah?
I don't know. I don't even know this man ever alive. This man act like fucking zombie.
Yeah, I don't know. But we will be.
Only shot him in the neck. Fucking idiot.
You know, if something comes up. Okay.
This strike two for me today with you, okay? Strike two.
Well, how?
Okay. Well, I ask you to just give him poke to make sure everything okay, you know? Like, this is poke. No, you poke with your fist. This is not poke, this punch. Sir, officer, my English not very good, but if I ask you to poke somebody, you punch with fist?
No, definitely not.
No.
You poke a hole.
This is not very professional.
I was push him, but I wasn't close enough.
Okay.
Well, is a push a poke?
Push, not poke.
Poke.
Sir, are you okay?
Poke.
You under the influence of anything?
No, sir.
So, you're just ignorant?
This officer's laying into him.
Okay. Jesus. I wouldn't be putting your business on the line with this guy, I'm just telling you.
You telling me you don't... I fire this man, you tell me.
I don't know, he can't seem to understand basic instructions.
Listen, I talked to Jordan about this, okay? I let Jordan deal with you, but right now for me, you are strike two, okay?
Nice fight!
So don't, no more mistakes tonight, okay?
Okay.
Okay, sir, okay. And I'm sorry, officer, you have to be involved this. We give you free donut, we call this a rim job here, the special. We give you one free rim job, okay?
Oh, this specific officer doesn't like the rim jobs. He wants
something. I'm not.
You don't like rim job?
The donut.
Okay, no. I'm very sorry, sir. I don't mean to offend. You want a kava, coffee?
That's okay. I just got a coffee, so I'm good for now.
You pay for this coffee?
Let's just,
on the house.
My officer picked it up.
Okay, okay.
Right, there we go. Let's rain check something. Let's rain check a coffee. I'll be back later today.
Okay, rain check.
Okey-dokey.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Stay safe.
Okay.
And remember your, use of force matrix, okay?
Oh, I know for that.
This force matrix, this Hollywood movie expression, I don't understand.
No. You see, if someone's coming at you with their fists, you're allowed to use, like a blunt weapon.
Yeah, okay.
If they have a blunt weapon, then you're allowed to shoot them.
Okay. So if I have a gun, I should also have a blunt weapon, you say?
No, I'm saying you can only shoot someone that's coming at you with a blunt weapon.
Okay, officer, I understand.
What about a knife?
Oh, yep, a knife counts, yes.
Okay. Okay, officer, what if somebody who want to fight me, just very big man and can kick my ass even if I have weapon?
Go for the nuts.
Okay.
You just pull down your pants and then they get scared.
Okay, officer, you think this is fair that people not allowed naked outside? I think this strange, I should be able to show a chef, you know?
I mean, you can definitely, go talk to the mayor about it, I guess.
So dumb,
this
bro.
Mayor, he's in office right now. I want to talk. I think I'm very passionate about this.
This is a stupid passion.
The mayor is a female, actually.
Oh. Okay, so she don't understand maybe my problem.
Maybe. I don't know why you want to put a fucking hat on the tip of your dick and
because
walk
I don't
around.
Think this fair life that I have to everyone.
Women can't walk around with their nipples out, Rob.
Yes, but they can have breasts out. I don't
so
want to
you.
Show dickhead. I just want
you
to show chef.
Show your breasts.
I just want to show chef.
Why can you show your nipples but girls can't? Where's the fairness in that?
I agree. I think women should be allowed to show nipple.
No. How about we just keep it how it is and you shut up the fuck up and we go hand in our paychecks?
I don't think this is progressive. I don't think we move anywhere when you with this attitude, you know?
Jesus
true.
Christ. Okay. Well.
We want to move forward.
What? Where is this forward? This is backwards. This is caveman shit.
And you know what?
Maybe.
They
show more and then we show more.
Yes. Very good, Sassy. You understand, Sassy. Okay, officer.
Nobody wants to see that, okay? We seen what you're rocking at the graveyard.
La?
Well, I can fix that up, though.
Yes, he can clean this up, okay? All that
requires
sure?
is a
scissors.
The mountain lion not
scissors.
Fucking eviscerate that thing?
Oh, yeah, Sissy, everything down there is okay from this mountain lion attack?
Yeah, everything is okay.
You don't got a mangled
okay, good,
thong?
Good.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, officer, sorry to waste your time. We have a business to do. We will take care of this business,
no
okay?
Worries.
Okay.
No worries. Stay safe, guys, okay?
Okay, you stay safe,
thank
officer.
You, officer.
Okay, Sissy, we will be right back in literally 5 minutes, okay? We make a quick drop off and come back, okay?
Are you
no
going
problem.
Bank, yeah?
Yes, we go bank. You want to
can
come?
I come?
Yes, Kitty, come, come.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay.
Sorry, yes, sir.
Oh, I didn't know if you were talking to your kitty, was it?
Yes, this Kitty, yes. You know
yes.
Kitty?
I'm Kitty, yeah?
Okay, no, I just heard you call her Kitty, so I, you know.
Your name also Kitty?
My name's Jeff.
Oh,
I mean,
so what confusion.
Kitty.
Oh, okay.
No, I was walking by and then, you know, you sounded like you were going somewhere with Kitty.
He's her pussy, yeah?
Oh, you are pussy, okay. I'm sorry to bother you. You guys want to order burger? Come inside.
You got the... Are you like the manager here? Or?
I'm nighttime manager here, yes.
Oh, perfect. Is your janitor working right now?
Janitor? No, I don't see him yesterday. I don't know. Maybe he's dead. I don't know.
Oh.
I haven't seen the janitor either, yeah?
Excuse me, Robert.
He is orc. Yes.
Yeah, he's in orc.
I just want to say, what's
were you the
face?
One saying that you were going to hunt them the other day?
Here?
Is that you?
What?
Okay,
let
me finish
what?
This conversation,
what?
Then I come
what?
To you,
okay?
All right,
all right. Well, I did, no,
let
I did,
me
okay.
finish this
Jesus,
conversation.
What do I look like? Okay. A fucking monster?
Okay,
hunting
sir. You guys are
crazy.
Here to purchase burger?
We can, yeah. We're about to go on shift, but, I mean, well, I already have a burger.
Where are you guys working?
Pocket Burgie. We're garbage men.
Oh, you garbage men. Then you need extra burger. This not enough. Come on, guys. Come inside. Buy two, get one free. You buy one.
You
buy one.
You
buy you this you this you sister over here.
Oh, you're too kind there, sir.
You're so young.
I may as well be a sister.
Yes, you're so young.
Oh, gosh. You certainly know how to make this young gal blush.
Don't worry. Listen, ma'am. You go inside. Tell them, Robert, say you can have a free drink. Well, nice lady, so skinny. We need to get you a little bit drink, you know?
Oh, my. Aren't you a sweetie?
Yes.
Well, then, let me go inside and stuff some meat in my mouth.
Yes, ma'am.
See her legs, dude? They're like normal. Look at her back, though. She looks like a fucking skeleton.
Yeah, this. She looks like a Dark Souls creature. Okay, let's go.
She looks like a fucking.
Oh, hey, I was told to talk to you before you left. The guy inside told me to talk to you about getting a job.
You're not getting a job.
Why?
Sorry, sir, but you come to me like this, you look like homeless, you know? You make yourself, you look presentable.
That's why I have my hat. See? I have a uniform already for the place that I got, and, you know, I just didn't, you know, I didn't think it would be appropriate to wear it to come talk to you guys, because then people would think I work here. But I have a uniform and everything.
Let
and
me
I'll
tell
just
you something.
Shave up a little bit.
You wait here. We are cashing check. I ask you some question, and if you speak to me like somebody I want, then maybe we can make something happen. Okay.
Okay.
What do you want before I go?
So fucking popular.
Well, okay. Well, two things. Just first off, before all this happened, I was going to tell you I drove off at 40 off the premises.
Okay.
And I was just going to apologize for what happened.
Okay, apology accept, okay? We have to go cash in, okay? So keep working hard. I'll be right back 2 minutes, okay? Good luck. Okay, sir. We see how good you are.
Okay.
Oh! Kitty, I want you to be careful. These people here, they creep me out. Look at how they look. They look like fucking a creature.
They're scary.
Mr. Robert?
Yes.
May I come go cash in too?
Well, then who work in security?
It won't be a second, wouldn't it?
It is very dangerous here.
Okay.
Yeah, this motherfucking want to strike three.
God, dude, Jesus. Rob, I'm serious. We do not need any more employees.
No, I'm serious too. I don't want to hire this man. I just want him to humor me, you know? Humor.
Okay.
Yes.
I was looking at cars today, Rob. Your car's pretty quick in comparison, actually.
No, this fast car.
It's a really nice car, yeah?
I mean, oh. I almost don't...
Hey, red fucking God. Sidewalk, motherfucking!
They actually have to ride in the road.
This normal here? This normal here? People drive straight? This cause accident. Okay, I don't hire this man. This man look like crackhead. This is very embarrassing for us. You mark bank for me. I don't know where this bank is. I'm just driving, to be honest.
What?
You can mark this bank for me.
It's marked?
Okay, good. Shit, how I do double right on red here?
You can't just go, man. No cop, no stop.
If you understand, if I get ticket, this is very bad for my reputation.
You understand that doing right and right is also illegal, right?
Why?
Because
why?
You're not allowed to do that.
Okay, what if I, okay, if I face this way, then right is over here.
Okay, but you're still going left.
Huh?
Jesus Christ.
What if I want to turn right, then I change my mind, and I decide, you know what, I don't want to turn right anymore.
I mean, I guess technically that would be okay, but, like, if you keep doing it, it's illegal.
So, what you're saying is sometimes it's legal, sometimes not legal? This don't seem fair.
Circumstances.
Hey, motherfucker!
The light's red!
But it's right!
That's not a right, this is a straight.
What do you mean straight? This is right.
Why would there even be a light
okay,
here?
Okay, you know what? This is straight, then I go straight.
Oh,
okay,
Jesus.
You sure this is not right? You sure this is not right? Come on, it's not too late.
Oh my
what?
God.
This is your car. Listen, Rob. Why would there be a light there if it was a right turn and you could just turn on red? There would be literally no point for it.
Maybe I'm just smarter.
No. Now you stop.
I just beat system.
Now you stop.
You see, in Poland we learn to take advantage of this situation. Over here, everyone a pussy boy.
Shell's freaking out.
Rob. What are you talking about?
This propaganda.
I've watched you get your ass kicked like 10 times.
Okay, but be strong. Don't mean I'm just because I'm not good fighter. Don't mean I'm pussy.
Okay.
Didn't Kensama beat you up, Pilbis? Yeah?
Oh, never, shit!
No, Ken punched me in the face. He never beat me up. Never once. Ricardo has. But then I got him back.
Okay, I can park in here? Where park in?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Come on, guys.
Why do you say stupid shit like that, huh, Kitty?
I remember the courthouse.
He never beat me up. He picked me up and threw me in the water because he's a big fat fuck.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay, 420. Oh!
No, that's big money. I just made like $7,000.
What do you mean I don't have a receipt? I turned in my receipt already? Then how much I have? Thank you, American Bobcat, for the primer. Oh, man. This has been a fun night so far. I'm having a good time. $18,000. What? Thought I had more. Okay, come on. Yeah, Kitty, thank you for this backup, okay? I apply this to what you tell me you want to be full-time, okay?
Okay.
It's very important to be good to boss.
Always, yeah.
I'm rich.
How much money you have, Pilbus?
$37,000. I think somebody told me Bitch has like $60,000.
Oh, really? You could use mouse wheel? Bitch, hardest worker we know.
Bitch is a fucking idiot.
Yes, but... Oh, come
Why
on.
Why you break his window?
Why? I don't know.
Just be patient next time.
I didn't do it on purpose. My arm slipped.
Oh, shit, that works. Okay, watch this. Need for Speed. You ready?
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Shit.
No.
Too much. Next time I make better.
Just go, man. Just go as fast as you can. Pump this baby up.
You want me pump?
Oh my God.
Pump this.
If I pull over, you trade the seat with me, okay?
Okay.
Oh my God!
Okay! Put seatbelt! Pump it! Put seatbelt! Put seatbelt! This is very dangerous.
Pump it!
I'm pump.
This thing zips. Holy shit, 130!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Are they okay?
Fuck!
Please don't hit my fruit stand, dude.
I'm sorry. Oh shit.
You guys wanna buy some fruit?
Are you fucking crazy? I just get into a car accident.
Yeah, I'll take some fruit.
What you are motherfucking doing? You drive me on the wrong side of the street!
Are you kidding me? I was taking a U-turn, buddy.
What you fucking take? U-turn middle of the street? Hey! You are a taxi driver, you drive like this?
I'm not a taxi driver.
Then what the fuck you are doing? You gonna pay repair my car or what?
Are you gonna pay the...
You drive like fucking crazy.
You hit me.
You are you middle of the street right here, going backwards, me. Wrong side.
Oh.
You, what? You serious?
Hey, why are you hitting my boss, nya?
I tell you what, you give me $300, I forget about this. I don't call police. Tell them you are driving wrong side street.
You look like I have $300.
Yes?
Sir, you just fucked up my car.
They're taking your car.
Who taking my car?
The tow truck.
Hey!
Hey, what are you doing?
Get out of here! What the fuck you doing?
Wait,
I get into a car accident right now, this bitch drive wrong street. You take her car, not my car.
No worries, sir. I was asking who it belonged to.
Okay.
Yo,
fucking, you guys looking for
actually,
fucking...
Take... actually still in the middle of admiring your parking, so chill the fuck out. Yo, motherfucker's gonna crash.
They're guys, get...
Come inside, fast. This motherfucking shit do hit and run. I ask her for money.
You.
No, she don't pay me. We fix this, okay? Pilbus, you come outside with me, okay?
What are we doing?
We get money for this. She drive wrong side of street.
Rob, you were going 130 miles an hour.
Yes, but she don't know this. I slow down. I am going less than this. Hey! We do this hard way or we do this easy way, okay? I call police. Hey, we do this easy way or hard way? I call police, okay?
You go ahead and call the police.
Okay, you crazy. You driving wrong side street.
I was not driving at the wrong side of the street. I was thinking of...
How you make this up for me, okay?
Freaking me.
We don't have to get police involved, but you tell me how we make up for this.
Let's get the police involved. How do we make up for this? Look what you did to my car.
Yes, you are fucking crazy. You're driving wrong side street. You cannot, this illegal, do U-turn.
I mean, you crashed. That's my vehicle.
You have $5?
Yeah.
But you were naked, yeah? They didn't give
you
money.
I was trying to shake some ass, okay? It didn't work out.
Are you bad at it, yeah? Can you show?
Because if she don't have money, then this don't, I don't get what I'd even do with her. She's useless.
What do I do? What, did we beat her up? Fear. I don't know.
Okay, you punch me once in head. I want to punch you once head to make fair. Sorry?
My head.
Yes, you punch me head, I punch your head, we make fair.
Her belt says white, Rob. Her bite with belt says white.
Okay, fine. There. Okay, now we are fair.
Okay, fine.
And one time I hit your car too. Okay, now we go. Shit, why this hit my car?
Shotgun.
Come to Burger Shot if you are hungry later.
Well, I don't think she is.
I don't think she can afford it, yeah?
This put damage my car. People.
Honestly, your car looks pretty good for hitting something going 130, I'll be
honest.
Yes,
I tell you, this is a good car.
What the hell is this thing made out of?
Metal.
Is it from Poland?
Yes, but it's a little bit more dangerous because car accident, we have lower chance to survive. Cindy called me, I call her back very fast. Cindy?
Yes, Mr. Robert?
Cindy, you come to Burger Shop and we talk?
That's the plan. Unfortunately, I suffered a minor concussion in my apartment, and I woke up at the hospital. Perhaps you could give me a ride?
Which hospital you are?
Pillbox.
Pillbox.
She's in the hospital?
Yes.
Who's Cindy?
Cindy Lou.
Cindy Lou.
I'm Cindy Lou.
Okay, I don't know which one is Pillbox. I think it's this one, but I check right now, okay?
All right. I'll see you soon, Mr. Robert.
Okay,
I look forward to our continued investigative services together.
Okay, bye. Okay.
It's not Pillbox.
This is not Pillbox? You know which one is Pillbox?
Yeah, unmark yours.
Okay. Okay, you go.
Go.
Okay.
What the fuck are you doing?
Turning right on the red.
Jesus Christ. You're gonna get pulled over for that.
Nobody gonna pull me over, okay?
Just go through the fucking light.
Wait, I think this is the wrong way.
No, it's fine. Just go.
This is fine? Okay. If they pull me over, I tell them, I turn right. They cannot make this argument. Where I go over here?
Look, I
pump it?
You want to pump it?
I think, well, the hospital's right there. To the left, left, left. Why are you honking?
I like to sometimes do honk. Okay.
Very Poland of you.
This is not normal America. You see somebody, you go peep peep.
Not unless they're being a...
Okay, come on. No, no, no. For Dick, you go for friend, you go peep peep.
I guess maybe. I don't know. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I don't
okay,
know,
let's
I know.
Find this Cindy, okay?
A boar in the head. You want to go hunting?
Well, yes, we go hunting today. We take, we get... We get the drink, we take Ceci.
Where's Kick-Ass?
I don't know where is Kick-Ass. Cindy! Cindy!
Are we even Hello? Allowed back here?
I don't know. You guys see Cindy?
No, I haven't, I'm afraid.
Okay, we are looking at our friend Cindy. I'm sorry, I don't mean to bother.
No, 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 you're good.
Okay, come on. Oh shit, sorry. I tried to hold door, but door very heavy. Excuse me, you are working here?
Hey, how's it going? I'm a psychologist, kind of, I guess.
Okay, psychologist.
You guys are for doctors.
I have a question for you. I hope this don't offend.
No, no, go for it.
I hear America psychologists, you just tell them you have problem. They give you this medicine that change your mind and make you dumber, so you don't know you are have problem. This true?
Not exactly. That would be a psychiatrist. There's a misconception there.
This different?
A psychologist, I don't prescribe medicine.
Okay.
I'm more of therapy and that kind of thing. Okay. So, but yeah, there are situations where, you know, medications may be necessary or may assist people, but in general, we do not prescribe meds here, at least.
This true here, this country, this therapy is free or no?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. It's paid by the state here.
Pilbus,
wait, what?
Pilbus, we take. I want me and my friend Pilbus take therapy together.
Okay. Yeah, absolutely. You want to do it now?
We have to pick up my friend and we have to take care of some stuff. You are here 2 hours.
Yeah, I'm Dr. Austin Avery. I'm gonna be putting my ad up in a minute here.
Wait, your name?
Yellow pages.
Yeah.
Dr. Austin Avery. I'll put up my ad here in a second.
Okay, Dr. Avery, how long you shift?
How much your
shift? I'll be
now?
Around for the next probably 5 or 6 hours.
Okay, I call you tonight.
All right, sounds good.
Pilbus, we go to therapy together. We fix these problems we have, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
All right, sounds good. Look
okay,
to
take
it,
care. Right.
You guys take care, right?
Okay.
I didn't know you guys were having problems, yeah?
Yeah, we are working little by little to fix this.
Oh.
But I want to make sure we can have a good connection again, you know? Maybe we take whole nut squad, okay?
Bill texted me.
Cindy called me. 1 second. Cindy, you make fucking joke of me? Where are you?
I don't make jokes. I'm very serious, Mr. Robert.
Okay.
I'm still at the pillbox lobby.
You're not at pillbox. You're in the wrong lobby. You have to go other side.
There are 2 sides to the pillbox hospital?
Yes.
This is excellent information. I'll be adding it to my notes, most certainly.
Okay, we are here waiting for you, okay? Hurry up before they fucking arrest us.
All right. I'm on my way, Mr. Robert.
Okay,
where are you? Are you out front?
Yes, I am in front. What do you see?
Oh, I see your car.
Okay, come inside.
All right, I'll come directly inside. I'm entering now.
Okay. Okay, very good.
We can't go, move.
Okay, okay, shut up. Okay, don't put pressure.
I haven't said anything yet.
Okay.
Jesus, Rob.
What the fuck, man? This is.
It says don't clear on the fucking ground. Keep clear. Also, why are you in the middle of the intersection?
I'm fucking put a GPS.
Make sure to buckle up.
Oh my god.
Well,
You see this? Okay, guys, we take highway back, okay?
I always take the highway of justice.
Pump it! Pump it!
Louder.
Okay, I'm pumper. Cindy, we have much to talk about, okay?
Excellent. Fill me in when you're ready. I'm ready to be absolutely filled to the brim with your bubbling information.
This okay. thing's chugging, man. You hurt the engine.
This is really fast, Mr. Robert.
We are on highway. No speed limit on highway.
There is a speed limit. Definitely a
speed. Okay, this exit. Oh shit.
What the f-
Good detour. I always enjoy the scenic route.
Rob thinks that if you turn your car, you could go through a red light as long as the light is to your right.
Well, it's also to your left. No, I believe it's sense. Right on red and right on left. It's no, RL and RR.
No, definitely not.
I'm the detective here. I think I know what I'm talking about.
How about you actually read the laws?
Please, I have no time to read laws
that
when I'm investigating.
Back. That fucking guy's back.
What about his back?
Does he have a dumpy? Yeah.
Is it a symbol or perhaps some notifying thing?
He's just there. Like, he's there, but he's back. It's
Most
guy,
people do
guy
have
that. Saying gibberish. I'm going to check if Mark White's on the roof.
Wait. I have suspicion. I have suspicion that there is another roof he's looking through. Not just one.
Hello, Robert. I called the police already on this
Oh,
guy.
Shit. Okay. Well, you try to talk to him?
Okay. What do you think he said in response?
I don't know what he said.
The same five lines as he always says.
Hi, Robert.
Says.
Oh, hi, guys.
Hey,
guys.
Rob.
Good to see you guys. Come inside. We give you guys good burger, okay?
But, hey, you remember the other day you asked me about this Mark White person?
Yes.
I've been seeing an awful lot of twatters coming out from that person, from that name.
Yes.
And they hang out here a lot.
Yes, I know. I think this Mark White, he put disguise. He can be anyone.
Yeah,
even you.
I think. No, that's Harry.
Show you if you want.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
That's,
no, sorry.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to. Yeah, have anything to do with the other side of Harry. But yeah, I guess I just figured, you know, watch out. I don't know what's going on, but he seems to not like this place at all.
Okay, I'm always watch out. So, we are blocking street. This is very illegal. Okay.
Hey, Robert.
Yes.
Police said they're going to be here ASAP.
Okay, then maybe we can figure this out. Sir, everything is okay?
Watch for minotaurs in the forests.
Yeah,
aggressive beasts. They'll tear right through your armor, too.
Okay, I will do that. Thank you.
Yeah. Way Shrines of Arkay confer blessings of health on those who please the Nine by righteous acts.
Not trying to what?
Not trying to do anything. I'm just sitting here acting cool, you know?
That's you guys purchase food?
No, I don't purchase
food. No, they are selling cigarettes, I believe.
If you don't purchase food, hey, motherfuckers, you don't purchase food, get the fuck out. Get out.
Listen, I'm conversating.
Hey, my manager says
This is not a fucking social park, okay? This business. And
yeah,
you are
and
not.
This is a business, too. Would you like to buy a cigarette, motherfucker?
You tell me, motherfucking. Okay, you
motherfucker.
Okay, motherfucking. You just wait right here, okay? I teach you who you fuck with, you motherfucking.
Yeah, what you gonna do? Go get Tana?
You motherfucking. This your friend?
Yeah, I'm friends with her.
You friends? You tell this guy he making big problem. He making big issue. Tanner, you get this motherfucking out of here right now. I don't want to see him.
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave now.
Alright, where is the...
Is that a no on the flexibility and dance move training then?
Sir, you have wax your ears? He tell you get out the fuck out right now. Then help him clear his fucking ex. Help this motherfucking clear his wax.
Look, you make me not let me finish my damn cigarette. Fuck you. All right,
you fuck you.
All right, I'll go to the curb if you...
Tension here.
No, you don't go to curb. You get out the fuck out, okay?
Go. Bitch, you own the sidewalk. Suck my dick.
Get out the fuck out, man! You motherfucking, you try to make trouble me, man!
Fuck you,
you
try
to make trouble
problem.
Me. You know who I am,
I
dude? You don't know who I am, motherfucker, man! I'm fucking nighttime manager here. You messing with big man here, motherfucking. All right? Now go, you fucking pussy. This your friend? You tell your friend, watch out.
Yeah, man. You know, I don't know what's, you know.
Hey, you have waxed your ears? Get out! Go across the street! This sidewalk property. Okay, sir.
I don't know you and I don't care to know you.
You can tell this to fucking police when they fucking take you, motherfucking.
Fine, bring them, motherfuckers.
You motherfucking. Hey, this your test?
Security, so why is he...
Listen. Get this motherfucking across street. If he don't, okay. you show him trouble, okay?
You have a new security.
Okay. Hey, the police are coming anyway. I'll just tell them all of these guys are trespassing.
No. I want this man gone now, okay? I don't waste my time, rude motherfucking. Okay?
Hey, who are you talking about, me?
This guy right here, he don't come here purchase burger. He come here fucking smoke cigarette, social. Okay? You banned from here, okay? You're not allowed here this property ever again, okay?
Good, I heard y'all serve human meat in your burgers. So
yeah.
I don't wanna be here.
If we serve human meat, you will be first on menu, motherfucking. I put you in grinder right away.
Is that a threat?
Yes, this not threat. This not possible threat because I'm not put in there. No, because we don't serve human meat here. But if we did, then yes, this would be a threat.
Okay, so what you
say? Robert.
That's the point. Annoying buggers, though
what?
The meat isn't bad.
This your friend?
Listen. I think what Buddy right here is trying to say is, you know, I really don't know. Yeah.
You don't answer my question. I ask you, this your friend or not?
Oh, this my friend?
I don't know this motherfucker.
Yeah, I just met him.
I met him like 2 seconds ago outside this motherfucker.
Okay, then you don't socialize with motherfucking like this, man.
Well, you've been rude as fuck to me.
What do you mean rude? I tell you, this not fucking public. Yes, because this not fucking park, man. You come here to sell cigarettes. This our business, not your business.
Yeah, well, you fucking told me to...
You want cigarette? You open fucking store.
I have an arrest warrant for the Gray Fox. Do you know where he is?
Yeah.
Yes, right here, sir. This is Gray... this is Fox, right here, sir.
That Gray Fox.
Gray Fox.
Sir, this is Gray Fox right here.
How much is the warrant?
Stop. He moves. You have violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit. What the fuck is this guy? So he does. Then pay.
Oh, you in
blood.
Trouble now.
Whoa, shit.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's attacking you.
Oh my god. Hey man, I don't know your name. You hear me?
You got knocked out the fuck out.
I don't think that's how you
hey,
say
Rob.
It.
Yes, let's go inside.
Do Polish men dance
the
now?
Guild is hiring new
Polish
members.
Men, we are very
not
good dancer. Slavin, thank you for the tenor. Thank you so much,
this
dude.
This has to be the most confusing sidewalk.
Oh, this my friend. He's from Poland too.
He
jak tam u ciebie?
Polish men don't dance.
Robert, mam dla ciebie prezent.
Masz prezent dla mnie? Jaki prezent?
What?
Ow!
Nie taki, nie okay. taki, nie.
Okay, no, this mistake.
What?
This mistake. Okay, what present you have for me?
Wait for it.
This is normal in Poland. You tell someone you have present and you punch them in face. This is normal.
That's normal?
This is just a friend.
I learn something
friendly.
New every day, Mr. Robert.
Here you go.
Oh, skurwysynu.
He said Polish men don't dance, yeah?
Polish men a little bit dance. We dance with hand.
Oh. Oh.
Like this Polish dance. Bania Ucygana, Bania Ucygana, eh! Bania Ucygana do Ranna! Oh!
Wow!
Okay, good to see you, Polish brother again, okay?
Yeah. If you need taxi, call me, you know?
Okay. You're a taxi worker now.
Yeah, I work in Abdul taxi drive, you know?
This is very good. Abdul, good friend of mine, okay? Ever you have problem, tell him that I give you recommendation, okay?
Oh, okay, thank you.
Okay.
See you later.
Okay, see you later.
Okay, bye.
Okay, Cindy, we talk. You, when I am right, here, you are not here. Where were you?
I've been here the entire time.
Now you are a liar because I see you right away on bike.
Oh, I was riding around in the street.
Yes, but you tell me you are here entire time. You want me to hire you, but we already, you liar to me.
I mean, I was right across the street. I mean, I've been kind of like...
I see you right this way, not that way.
I rode that way and did a loop around. I haven't left.
What are your qualifications, huh?
I mean, I have good communication skills.
Good communication skill, okay.
And,
What language you speak?
English.
So what is communication? You can only communicate English. What if someone come in and speaks Spanish? What communication?
Or American or Australian.
Well, like, I have good communication, like, speaking skills wise.
Okay. Show me.
I mean, do you want to give me a scenario or what do you mean?
I don't know. If you are good as a communication, good speaker, then I wouldn't have to help you with this.
Well, it's more of just, you know, I'm good at speaking with people,
okay,
helping people understand things that they might not understand, stuff
okay.
like that.
Listen, come right here. I need to talk Cindy. You wait here. We tested you. See if you this time do
Hello,
job right. Okay,
Cindy,
be right back.
Detective.
No,
thank you.
Thank
I appreciate
you
the offer, but I don't think I'll pin to you.
Don't I?
At least I hope I do.
Come, Cindy, in office. We talk.
You insist. I'm currently at the bar.
Hey, Marco, James Marco! Very good to see you.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, boss, can I get some money for ingredients? I just...
Sure, Ceci. What's your
I
number?
I can help you. Yeah?
My phone number or my,
No, you PayPal number. Okay, 22. Okay, here's some money, okay?
Thank you.
Cindy, where are you? Cindy, hurry up. We have to talk fast. Come on.
All right. You want to have a milk?
You want what?
Bit of a milkshake.
Hello.
Maybe.
The sugar
Hello,
helps
bro.
Me. Keeps
yeah.
me awake.
No, but Sassy, come back with it, okay? Come.
Sassy's alive. What happened to him? I thought he was in the ICU.
He's mommy now.
Oh, give him my congratulations. When can I meet the kid?
No, mommy, like Egypt.
Okay,
Farah.
I'm glad he found an Egyptian mother. I don't realize he even left the country.
Okay, now listen to me. This is very important. Will you listen?
I'm
okay?
listening.
I have something. I have a job for you, okay?
Lay it on me, Mr. White.
I have found number this Mr. White, okay? Now... This is something personal. I'm going to test you and see if you can do this right. I want you to call him and I want you to tell him that you are investigating Bulgarshot and you want to talk with him to see if he have any information on us and that you are
Ooh.
Trying to bring us down.
You but are I'm not now... trying to bring you down.
Yes, but you are going to be double agent.
Espionage, I can do that. I'll be like Black Widow from the Avengers.
Okay, very good. I can trust that you make this situation work, okay? Now, I give
I'll
you this number, okay?
All right, I've got it.
With this, we will know everything he's doing. I will send you this number in text message, Cindy.
Oh, hello! How are you doing?
Mr. Marco, so good to see you. We were just discussing our secret plans of espionage.
Oh my gosh. My favorite leggy vixen and my favorite Polish immigrant talking about espionage. Now my
I almost messaged him.
I'm glad it's turreted.
Yes.
Some, like, fabric softener.
How work today? Today very busy,
excuse me,
yes?
James? Yeah?
Yes. Oh, sorry, yes.
What am I charging him? What is...
Do I call him now, Mr. Robert?
Don't worry, I will handle it.
Yes, okay. I will give I will call, give you one second. I will give you text message. I'm foreign, so a little bit hard for me to use phone. One second.
Take your time. Do you always hold it like that?
Yeah, this is not normal.
No, it's such a clawed grip. It's very strange.
Okay, it's important. This is only me and you. Nobody else in the world know this, okay?
All right, I understand. I won't let a single other person know, not even Mr. White himself.
Okay, when you call him, I need to know exactly what he said, okay?
I can do that for you, Mr. Robert. I won't let you down.
Pop quiz, what you are telling him?
I'm telling him that I have been investigating the Burger Shot.
Yes.
For misdeeds or things that it's done wrong.
You need to practice this. You stutter, then this you ruin whole operation.
It's
everything
probably
is
the fact
ruined,
that I'm about to pass
this.
Out. It could definitely have something to do with it.
You are hungry or thirsty?
I'm dehydrated in the Supreme. It's why I start to look like E.T.
Here.
Thank you, Mr. Robert. A bit of a floor smoothie never did me wrong. Ooh, what kind of water is this?
This special water make you feel very good, okay?
All right. Let's drink the whole bottle, I suppose. I'm quite thirsty.
Yes.
It tastes terrible. It's the worst water I've ever had.
You dehydrate you, okay?
Oh, okay. Extra hydration minerals.
Okay.
I suppose.
All right.
Do not fuck
here
this
comes
up.
James Marco. What
I
is
promise
up with
I won't
espionage?
Fuck. Hey, Mr. Marco, looking quite
dashing. Why are
dashing.
You making this beautiful woman not fuck?
He's a Polish man.
Oh, I'm have wife, Marco, but you want fucking, you can fucking her. I don't care.
Oh. Yeah, that sounds pretty good to me.
Fucking
maybe we
who?
Maybe we do a fuck.
Some big-haired man is looking for you, Cindy.
Dark chocolate and maybe have three or four cigarettes.
Okay,
I'll go
Cindy.
Say hello.
You take care of everything, then talk to me, okay?
Wait, what happened to our fuck?
I don't know. Go talk to her. Maybe she give you a fuck.
Yes,
fuck
I
who?
Shot.
Fuck
you. I shot. We were going.
You are looking for Cindy. What do you need from Cindy?
Oh, I'm not looking for Cindy.
He wants to strip for her, yeah? He said he's a stripper.
Oh, you are
a stripper.
Okay.
Yeah, Robert, it's me, Down Bad Mickey.
Oh, you are a James Bond man.
Yeah, well, I'm a stripper now, yeah. Dude, fuck off.
Okay, this good job for you, I think.
Oh, what's the job?
Job I have for you is to,
Fuck off.
Bring in customer with sexy dance outside. You can bring in a nice female customer. I give you two free burger. Thank you, Slavin, for gifting that to Kraken. Good to see you, Kraken.
That sounds kind of gross.
What burger? No, you want fat? You want to have fat ass? Bring in more customers. You need
oh my God.
To do this. What is happening?
There's a fight going on in the back of the Burger Shot.
No, they are just working hard.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, that can be.
He's normal.
It's okay.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll go talk to some people then.
Okay.
I did. That guy out of here.
Robert.
To get Cindy out because Cindy
the that weird guy from
here.
The
and Rob likes to bring people back.
He's been taken care of.
Oh.
Okay, good. He's going to jail.
Well, they said either that or a mental asylum. One of the two.
No, I think this man mental asylum. But my question is. This person who caused problem, he's going to jail too?
Who do you mean?
The one I tell you to kick out?
No, I don't think so. They just left.
Okay, this guy act like a motherfucking. Officer, good to see you.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, he went to the lead.
Officer,
hi.
I have a question. Sorry to interrupt your interaction.
No.
Yeah, this man donuts? Who is outside here, who caused problem.
He just
what the fuck
just
happened?
I think this was accident. Oh no.
Should I get the donuts ready?
She's been punched twice.
Yes, you get donuts ready. Ceci, today we are going hunting first time and have a little bit of drink, okay?
I have donuts. Are you sure that's
real...
a good idea?
No, this real hunting this time. We have a gun instead of hammer.
I put five donuts in there. Okay.
Yes.
With drinks?
Yeah, just a few drinks to loosen up a little bit, okay?
I don't know if I should... I mean, I don't want to, you know...
Just like a beer, man. Last time you were drinking, like, what were you drinking?
It was like a bright green glow-in-the-dark
drink. Thank
you,
Slava, for gifting another sub.
Absinthe?
I see him bandages because Meech beat the shit out of him and now he's a mummy.
That's gonna get you fucking
raw. Or at least
we
think
like,
he's a mummy.
You can't. No.
Okay,
just
so just a beer.
Yes.
Just a beer.
Yes.
Okay.
One beer gonna be okay, Ceci. I promise. I watch you all night. I make sure nothing bad happened to you, okay?
Okay.
And this night I will have gun, so
cute.
You will be safe.
Yeah. Well, thank you. You're welcome.
Okay.
What can I get you?
Okay.
I put some donuts in the right.
Three donuts.
Oh, okay.
I'll make some more.
Yes, sir.
Oh, let me eat a burger.
All right. Hell yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you, Big V, for the primer.
If you want some free donuts,
oh, it's been a good night so far.
Okay.
Where has Ken been? I haven't seen Ken in like 2 days. Oh, Ken's
right
got the
on.
Texas flu. Damn, dude, there's a lot of people getting hit by this. Cindy Lou.
Hey, man, how it going?
You follow me here?
You
here to cause trouble me?
Well, I'm not here to cause trouble you. I'm here to, you know, fucking apologize for how we got off on the wrong foot earlier, but you gotta admit you was coming at me a little bit rude.
You are, one second,
I
Cindy. I'm talking to this guy here. I come to your parking lot. I'm just do my job, I tell you, sir. You have to purchase burger here. You tell me, I'm here to sell cigarette. I'm not here to purchase food. This is very rude. Imagine you try to sell cigarette, and I come to you fucking house. I try to sell burger. This is very rude.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't smoke.
It's more like, you know, a complimentary product.
Yeah, complimentary. Listen, I have to take this call, okay?
Yeah.
Mr. Robert?
Yes.
You're Mark White?
No, did you call my number?
You gave me this number in your text.
Wait, what? What the fuck?
Well, Mr. White, regardless of who your true identity may be, your impersonation of the man who is currently running the burger shop during the nighttime management is impeccable. If I could ask you, what exactly are you investigating and perhaps how
did he
help?
Give me my own number for the number from Mr. White? One second. Tell me he did not give me my own fucking phone number. No, that's not my number. What number did I give Cindy Lou? Dude, she must have called the same number. She must have called the wrong number. What the fuck is wrong with her? Cindy? Cindy!
Yes? This is Cindy Lou.
You are fucking
detective.
Drunk or something. How you call me instead of Mark White?
I don't follow, Mr. Robert.
Cindy, what number you call?
I called the number you gave me on the text message.
No, you did not. You fuck up.
Oh, well, Mr. St. Marco was rather interested. Do you think I did okay?
No, you fuck up. You make mistake.
Oh, well, then I will rectify it immediately.
Okay, you call right number, Cindy.
The one you texted me?
You fucked this up, I punch you in head, Cindy. Okay, this is very serious.
I've already taken several from Pilbus and Salchicho, but I promise that you won't need to do that.
Okay. Cindy, check your text message again. Make sure you get right number, okay? This bike
got it.
Oh, this bike don't work. Okay.
Goodbye, I love you.
Oh, I love you.
Okay.
Nice car. What year you have this car?
Sorry, I must have lost my keys. Give me a sec.
Oh,
that's weird. Yeah. Hold on a sec.
Wow. Oh, I hate when that happens. You try to get in your car and alarm go off. I hate when this happens. Yeah, no, this nice car. How much you pay for this car?
Well, a friend gave it to me, actually.
Oh, okay. You have a good friend. Okay.
Yeah, get in. Let's go.
Get in?
Yeah, get in.
Okay.
Trust me.
Okay. I put seatbelt. Where are we going?
Someone was talking shit.
What? Talking shit? Mark White?
Oh, I just have to make sure this cop doesn't chase me. Give me a sec.
Okay, this guy right here, I trust him.
Yeah, there's someone I gotta pull up on. Robert, I need your help. Oh,
pull up on what's me?
Okay, I hope they didn't hear that.
Just so you know, I'm not fighter.
I just need you to witness me.
Witness you? You are okay? You are hurt someone? Oh God, what did I get myself into? Is this true? If I am witness, you kill me later? Oh, you drive very fast. Oh, shit. Okay. If you turn right on red, you can turn right again and then go straight.
Anyways, Robert, what do you need? What do you need done right now?
I need to take down Mark White. I'm try to prove that my friend is mommy, and I want to decurse him. I'm trying to become a higher manager at Burger Shop. I mean, there's many things. There's also a vampire that live in town, and I'm trying to bring him down. Okay, this is everything I know. I don't know anything else.
Oh, that's perfect. Let's go find the vampire and fuck him up. I got you.
Oh, you want to fuck up vampire? But he's very strong, very fast.
No worries, we can handle him.
Okay, you want his number?
Oh, you have his number? Yeah, just tell him. Oh yeah, and I'll call him.
Okay.
Yeah,
you
what's
have
his number?
Okay, I give you. He didn't get banned. People keep saying that the vampire got banned. He never got banned. 1 second. You ready?
Yeah, ready.
415 094-9770. You have tools to kill vampire? He's very strong. Very fast. Okay. Am I Polish? Yes, I am Polish. My Polish is not amazing anymore because I haven't spoke Polish in a long time, but I do speak Polish, and my parents are both Polish.
Oh, fuck, I wasn't talking. Sorry. Anyways, my bad. Sorry, Robert, listen.
Yes?
I'm just, like, I'm looking for something to do, you know, if I can't kill this vampire. You know, you gotta give me something. And the reason why is I need adrenaline, man. Like,
okay.
You know the L'Appel de Vide, The Call of the Void?
No, I understand.
I don't know what it is in Polish. Sorry.
Middle Eastern.
It's basically I just have a desire to just, you know, do something, feel something, just take the jump, you know?
I have idea. Why don't we, check Twitter? Maybe somebody talking shit, burger shop. And then we can get these people. There is also one other motherfucking who give me hard time outside burger shop. We can check he's there and you can fuck him up. Oh, I have plan. You adrenaline junkie. Maybe I go to people and I talk a little bit rude, and if they cause problem with me, you come and you punch them.
Oh, I like that. Perfect. Let's go burger shop.
Okay. You sure this good idea by my job? Okay. Oh no.
Well, think about it, Robert. You're not gonna do anything.
Sometimes there's locals around. You're right. I'm sure they won't mind. They might want to join in. Who knows?
Hey, sir. Today you don't cause trouble?
Nah, broski. No, I'm just chilling with Marco here. Okay. We're discussing
Marco,
some big ideas.
Yes, yes.
Marco, yesterday I talked to this man and I tried to tell customer here calm down. He began to yell at me. He punched me.
Is that true?
Yes.
Wait, are you sure you're talking about me, bro?
Is there another man like you?
I hear, yeah, someone at the register was saying that they
yes, this
thought
is
I was
Jesus
someone
Chris.
Else. Yeah, my name is
Jesus.
I'm Jesus Chris, bro. Jesus Chris! You know, it
Jesus
is.
Jesus Chris, for some reason I saved your number. I don't have your number. Let me get it again.
Okay,
Risky.
Okay, you know what? I have somebody.
Alright, where are we going? Cowboy?
Yes?
There you go, Risky. I'm just letting you know I'm heading off home for the night.
Okay, good night. You survive strike system, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Good night.
What does surviving the strike system mean, Robert? Jesus, he has run a tight ship here.
Well, this guy, he make mistakes today, you know, and I have too much staff. If they make mistake, I fire. Okay.
Wait, say that again? What's he doing?
If they make much mistake, I fire. Too many employees. Okay, their problem with this woman, very crazy. But if you can take care of her, this very much helped me, but she cannot see me.
What's her name?
4T.
4T?
Yes, she's a very crazy woman. She make her friends by number. And she tried to corrupt my burger shop. And she want to kill me.
Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Alright, do you know where she is? Where she hangs out?
I have her phone number.
Oh, but you can't call it. I can, though. Got it.
Yes, I can give you her phone number.
All right, give it to me.
I want you to be very careful with this one. This is not a fuck around. She's very dangerous.
Okay, what's the number?
Oh, shit. Somewhere here I have her number for sure, I'm sure. Oh, here. 415-844-8951. This is very important you don't mention my name. This make very big jeopardy.
What was the last four digits?
Oh, sorry. 8951. 415-844-8951. I know she is in town because she just entered burger shop. But it's very possible that she is in hospital or she is in prison because she very crazy. I want to tell you something though, if you are looking for Trill, once you begin this war, she will hunt you forever.
Once again, she's not answering. Maybe she's in jail and can't talk.
It's very possible that she in hospital, jail. Maybe she ignore you. I don't know. But I know that she is around because I just see her. Not even 30 minutes.
Hmm.
Are you sure you want to do this, though? This is very dangerous. She have weapon, and she very crazy.
You ever think that maybe it's the crazy people who are the most sane?
No, I think about this all the time, because you think about this logically. Most successful, everyone in the world, a little bit crazy. If you want to succeed, you have to take big risk, right? Sometimes exactly. You have to take big loan that maybe you don't be able to pay back, and this ruin your life. But if you don't take this crazy risk, you never know whether you're gonna be successful or not. Many of these millionaire, billionaire, they take very big risk to get to where they are, which some people say almost crazy. This place is a big problem to me too. I don't like this place. Are they open? These guys never open.
Jesus.
How he get here so fast? Wait, is he going inside?
Yeah, he just went inside.
Interesting. Okay, let's go in here. Yes.
All right. I feel you though, Robert. You know, there's this concept called depressive realism. It basically states people who are depressed or bipolar or schizophrenic are actually the most sane people in the world, and everyone else is just high off of dopamine and serotonin to keep our species in line with the process of evolution, you know? And that the real world is actually fucked up. Jesus, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm trying to find... So Marco gave me a list of like talent that I could recruit for this festival idea we got brewing up. And I was thinking the best place to go start looking is the Roosters, but apparently it's fucking close.
You know this competitor to our restaurant, yes?
I mean, yeah, but I just thought, like, because I'd already gone around asking with a burger shot, so I'm just trying to go where there are people, but apparently there's no fucking people here. Hmm. Must be a dead place.
Interesting. Okay. Yeah. So you not betray us and go to us, pretend you are friend, and then come here and give them information?
Nah, broski, I actually got kicked out of this place once because I kept asking for a churro and apparently they're fucking out, but I don't really know these guys.
You wouldn't lie to my buddy Robert here, would you?
Nah, broski, fucking lying is bad fucking vibes.
BVOs, yeah, I feel you.
Yeah.
I think he's cool, Robert, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, if you guys ever think you like found some good talent, just send a text to like Marco or something and he can contact with me or whatever, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, you should put Robert in it.
All right.
Okay, so gay firefighter, I have a question for you.
Well, technically, I'm not gay. I just strip, you know, it doesn't make me gay.
Oh, sorry, I don't have this language barrier.
Oh, I do strip for other men, though, but, you know.
Okay, I don't judge.
Honestly, my sexuality is just in a really confused place right now, Robert, ever since my ex-wife cheated on me and shot me in the back.
Oh, yes, no, this makes sense. I think many people, they suppress this feeling, and then they lie to themselves, and then... It takes one converter to make this happen. I have a friend in Poland who do this to many people. He, you know what this term, America, femboy?
Oh, yeah. Listen, I've got this buddy out west. He's like a game developer, total femboy for sure.
Okay. Oh, game developer. Okay. What kind of game?
I don't know. He worked on some shitty fucking... I don't play video games myself. He worked on some shitty game called, like, Legends of the League or something. I don't know. Terrible fucking game.
League Legends. This motherfucking game, this ruined game industry. Let me tell you why they ruined this game industry. They tell everyone, okay, now the game, you just purchase and make big update and we keep charging you over and over. And because of this... No more come out a new game. Now everyone just update same game and everyone play same fucking game 10 years. This game ruined game industry by make this format. Because now instead a new game come out and I try new game and I try something new excite. Everyone say, well, I play Legends League because this older game, this have more development. But no other game ever going to catch up to this. So every game ever come out, going to die 1 week because everyone always go back Legends League, you know?
Oh, I thought you were going to talk about how in that game, you know, it's like, it'd be like if in this game, you know, I like speed too fast, the cops will pull me over and be like, wow, what the fuck were you doing speeding? Here's $1,000 fine, you piece of shit. But
right?
Then, like, I don't know, I could go and shoot someone and they, like, don't really care. That's kind of like how they seem to handle, you know, the banning system in League of Legends, you know?
Oh, interesting.
You say a naughty word, you're fucking donezo. Hey, run it down 10 games in a row? Hey, that's just, you know, having a bad day.
I thought you don't play video game. How you know so much?
Like I said, my game developer friend out west, you know?
Oh, okay, okay. So, you tell me truth, okay? I think you tell me very much. What you do, other than, this is just cover up, yes? This stripper, you looking out, you looking for excitement. You are looking for a job, yes?
No, I really am just a stripper.
Okay, so you are on crack right now, or what?
I just need to feel alive again.
I tell you what, okay? Right now I don't have anything for you, but you give me 20, maybe 30 minutes, let me working a little bit. When there is problem, I call you, and I give you this thrill, okay? I give you this thrill to fuck up some motherfucking, okay?
I will give you $500 to find me something thrilling.
Okay, I can do this. Okay. So you give me your number, and I put you... What? Oh, shit, ow.
Sorry about that.
No, this is okay. Give me your number and I call you. Oh, you want my number? Okay, I give you my number.
Yeah, I'll text you.
Okay, here you go. 415-155-3516. I put right there, okay? And when I find something thrill, I call you because I'm tell you the truth, I'm not fighter. I don't have weapon. I don't have anything like this. But if you are fighter, you are like this. My friend, we all we don't fighting. So I call you. You do this job. But you are a keep mouth shut if something like this happen?
Listen, we'll do it incognito. I'll come in not my firefighter outfit and listen, this 4T person comes around, I'll come in like a sexy cop uniform or something. I'll put some moves on her, a little bit of something something, and then we'll take care of it.
Okay, very good.
Hey, good doing business with you, Robert. Take it easy.
Okay, take easy, okay? I gotta take a piss really bad. Right. Okay, guys, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Everything is good? Everything is calm?
I wanna go get the license.
Yeah,
oh, you have to
get
license? Okay.
45, sorry.
You need ride then?
There's a lot of people
at
the city hall.
Yeah, we need a ride, yeah.
Okay. Pilbus, you can hold down fort. I take him to get license, then we go hunting.
Is Bill awake?
I don't know, but he need license anyway, so why not go now? And then
okay,
when Bill
okay.
awake, we go together.
Okay.
Okay, Ceci.
How much? What did you want? One burger?
Ceci, I have to buy bandage, okay? I get hurt a little bit.
I have
okay.
Oh, you have some bandage, Kitty.
I have some.
I'm so glad you're working so hard.
You need more? Yeah?
Maybe, yes. Maybe one more.
Okay. There you go, yeah?
Very good.
When they denied me my license, they told me to study the laws. I don't know the laws, yeah?
And that means they ask you a question, you fail. What kind of license you going for?
The hunting license and the weapons license.
When they ask you what you want hunting, what you answer?
Pilbus said, don't be weird.
She said she wants to kill things for fun.
Are you fucking stupid?
He said, don't be weird.
Yeah, don't be weird like telling things you want to kill things for fun, Kitty.
Oh.
Kitty,
okay.
tell them you are hunt a deer, okay? You want a deer because You want to make a full jacket or something. I don't know. You come up excuse, okay?
Okay, yeah.
You like deer meat, okay?
Okay.
I have you know what? I know solution. When you are to go there, you talk Like, the I can't hey, do boss, this accent for this them, tweet? But you try this. Which tweet?
There's a lot of people there.
Oh, shit. This is very big line.
Let's go. Maybe I can ask the answers from them.
Okay, let's get you to this line. Listen, Kitty, you use your flirt. Maybe you bring some food for them, and maybe you can get to higher line. Okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
We bring donuts.
Yes, bring donuts.
Bring donuts. Rim jobs.
Very smart. And you give donut to lady in front, and then, you know.
I get a discount.
Okay, come on. I pull up car. Oh. Before we go, I need to type... Ceci, before we go, I need to type something on computer, okay? This take roughly 2 minutes, okay? Less than 2 minutes. Alright, I'll be right back. I'll play like a quick ad while I just go take a piss. Then we're gonna go to the line, we're gonna cause some trouble there, because I already got my gun and license. And then we'll go from there. Alright, we'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, guys. Sorry about the hold up. Was someone calling me? I brought a pitcher of water so I could keep drinking some water. You promised an ad? Did the ad not go through? Yeah, it did. You must have not gotten it. Pog for you. Alright. You ever get anxiety RPing on such a large server?
No.
Do you sit down to pee? Yeah, I do. How am I gonna drink a pitcher of water? Pitcher. Okay, so you bring rim job.
Yeah.
I bring maybe a little bit alcohol.
Who?
Okay, let's do this fast, okay?
Okay, yeah.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you, boss. Yeah.
No problem. All right, who wants to bet that Kitty does not get her license? I highly doubt she gets her license. This man's eating Reese's? Close, I'm eating a Ferrero, dude. My girlfriend bought me a whole pack of Ferreros. Like a giant pack.
You think they'll give you a license with the bandages on your face, yeah?
Can you guys put the GPS?
There you go. You know, I don't know if they will or not, but I mean, if it's a lot of money, they can kiss my ass anyway.
Oh, sassy. Big attitude. I like this sassy.
That's a lot of money for, you know, a license.
Yes. I like this new sassy, you know, this is very cool. Okay, we're almost there. I look for parking. Maybe I can make distraction. Oh shit, sorry, I almost break law.
Oh my god!
Shit. No one saw that. Fucking red light everywhere.
Oh, I see what you're doing, boss. That's a good tactic.
Yes, you can turn right on the red. I'm surprised more people in America don't do this. Okay, I'm parking here. This building?
Yes.
Yeah, it's in the front.
Okay. So, I already have this gun license, this hunting license, so I try to make... I try to make a distraction for people online, and then you guys go forward.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, do you want the rim jobs? I have a lot of them.
Give me like 4.
There you go.
Okay, I will tell them that I have something for them. When they leave line, you go forward line. And then they cannot make complaint because no keeper, you know? No finder keeper. You both have to get both license?
Yeah.
Why are we walking like we don't know each other, huh? This is kind of strange.
Oh.
Yes, I'll do the gamble for license.
Where did Cindy go, Anya?
Cindy doing detective work.
Oh. I hope there's no line anymore.
I think this line get a little bit shorter now. People very impatient, they leave. Carpet's internet went out? Aw.
Oh no.
Sir!
Hey, be sure to harass the kid for me.
Yeah, will do.
I've never been one for hats, you know? That's just me, though, you know?
Oh, there's only two people online.
Hi, sir, what can I do for you?
Hey, ma'am.
Nice, the lines.
Ma'am?
Can I help you?
When you have what?
I think I see you
before. Are you really gonna just walk in front of me in the line? Young lady,
sorry, I thought you were talking.
Holy shit.
Yeah? Yep. You gotta talk to the mayor
about
that. As judges,
goodness.
We don't handle
it. Ma'am, let me make this up to you, okay? Come with me, I give you donuts.
No,
I give you donuts.
Oh, I can't eat that stuff, I'm sorry.
Oh, you have diet?
Oh.
No, I have a normal eating habit of somebody who wants to be healthy, baby.
I wish I could help you with that.
Okay, so you eat healthy.
Absolutely.
Okay, I have a... If you want savings account, you talk to the judge. Fat-free donut.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Maybe I'm willing to try.
Okay, come here. I give to you. Come on.
All right, let me see your ID. Did you sign the paperwork? And offering you fat-free donuts.
Ma'am, I put here for you. Look. Look, ma'am. There it is on the floor. You can see it.
I've been in this queue for like 40 minutes, okay? I'm not moving from this spot.
Ma'am, look. Donut.
If you don't stop edging in front of me, I'm gonna drop you.
No, edging means something different in America.
You chose violence today, yeah?
No, that makes sense. You said weapons license.
Security?
Mm-hmm. I don't think he gives a shit about you.
Right. Oh. If anything happens like that and you have to use a firearm,
they're not gonna give you a license anyway. You're violent. You're violent.
Some stranger doesn't
just make sure to notify police officers after the fact.
Boss, I think
so
we should cancel the plan. She'll crush you
fight.
With her thighs. Yeah.
No. Come on. She's not gonna do this in place like this. Are you? I think she's not brave enough to hit me in place like this.
I won't be baited by a man.
All right. Yep. Sir.
Okay.
Okay.
It might make you angry.
All right. You are good to go, sir.
Even if we fight, I don't think you can take me.
I appreciate you. Hey,
sir. Oh, I'm not going to catch a case. I'm not going to catch a case.
I'm very strong.
Hi.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. I'll make the gamble right now.
Yep. So what's next?
I think I was next.
I think she's been here a while.
Out of line to get a
donut.
Yeah.
Just let her go next. Don't fuck around. Come on. You're holding everybody up.
Come on. Stand back. Step back, sir. Step back behind the velvet ropes, please. No, ma'am. Not you. Sir.
Yeah, come on, buddy. Let's let her go. Hurry up. People are waiting.
Oh, shit. Dude, this guy's pissed.
All right, sorry, white knight.
I'm not trying to be a fucking white knight. You just hold everybody up.
Okay. All right. Who here she don't fall for my bit. Present?
I think you should give that other guy
gun,
a donut.
Fishing or hunting license.
Yes, I give him donut.
I do. Yeah.
Sir, there is something over there.
Oh, heck yeah. Okay.
What's that?
I think somebody dropped donut on the floor. You want this donut?
Smelled like cat pee. Can you
Why would
approach?
I want a donut? It's on the floor.
I don't know. Maybe this
There's
very good donut.
There's only one gentleman that fits that description in here.
You never know if you don't try. They ever tell you in life? You never know you don't try?
I don't want to eat something smell on the floor,
Mike,
man.
Okay, hey, I don't tell you how you live your life. Okay, I'm very sorry.
It's okay, I just don't want to eat a donut.
Okay. You ever try a floor pizza?
So for individuals,
thank you.
Step up.
You're just 89. No. Floor pizza?
Okay,
I'm telling you, you don't believe me. Floor pizza better than normal pizza. I'm telling you.
Okay,
next time you eat pizza, put on floor first, then you eat. It's better.
Okay,
I'm telling you, you try this.
I'll take your advice.
Okay.
One time.
Okay, all my right. friend. You working here?
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and hand a clipboard
okay,
over.
Okay, okay.
I'm just here with my friends. They're trying to get hunting licenses.
Oh, hunting. I'm going hunting, too.
Hunting license.
Yeah? I know. Yeah. Perfect spot.
Oh, what's the best spot?
Is $1,500.
Well, yeah, you know, my cash app gets $200, I can tell you.
Come on. I'm immigrant. I don't have this kind of money. Come on.
Well, listen, man. You know, a good fisherman and hunter never, you know, gives away their spot.
No, no. This is fair. Okay, this is fair.
If you
you have any recommendation for first time hunting? You know, maybe don't give me spot, but give me suggestion. This is my first time.
If you use your weapon in the commission of a crime, it can be taken away from you. And
you can actually hunt rabbits pretty good around Sanciansky Passage.
Sanciansky, this Polish.
Sanciansky, I think it is.
This Polish.
Is it?
Oh, you know Polish, my friend?
Yes. Guys, you are looking for donut. Kupa, this means shit.
Yeah, Kupa.
There is floor donut over there if anyone is interested.
Oh, floor donut.
You see, I told you, people like this floor donut.
Petar likes everyone, that's just how it is.
Yes.
And I know Pierre Gish.
Yes.
I know that, Pierre Gish.
What else you know?
I know Kupa, Pierre Gish. I know Tak.
Tak, mean yes?
Yeah, that is... What else I know, my friend?
For all three, you'll pay $2,500.
That is all, my friend.
So, if you agreed all those terms,
you want me to teach you something? You want me to teach you something?
Can you teach me something?
Okay, ask me how to say something. I teach you. One word.
Teach
only one word.
One word?
Yes.
How you say stupid?
Goopy.
Goopy.
Yes.
Goopy Koopa. Goopy Koopa.
Yes, you call him stupid shit. Perfect.
I like.
What is that language?
This Polish. Poland.
So Goopy is stupid?
Yes, Goopy is stupid. You can also, if you want to call someone idiot, idiota. Very easy to remember. You just add A, idiota.
Okay.
Oh, it's like that in Spanish as well. Idiota.
Yes.
What?
You can say Goopy idiota. Stupid idiot.
I wonder if that's why Walt Disney named Goofy, because it's like Goopy.
Yeah, this is very possible. Or maybe because there is English word Goofy.
Murder.
Oh, do it. We're in the court.
Okay, let me try this. Hyo, this is good. Hyo.
Wait, do it. I want to hear it.
Hyo.
Do the murder. I want murder.
Murder.
Did you do it, Goofy? Did you do it?
What the fuck is it? Hyo.
I'm Mickey's best fucking lawyer, man. Goofy,
sir,
what the fuck
are you
doing?
Hunting?
Okay, let me check Kitty if she gets her license. Good talking, you guys, okay? Good talk, you guys.
Yeah, nice. Nice talking to you too.
Stop charging people.
Kitty, you get your license?
Well, I don't know yet.
This man cut in front of us.
They told me I had to buy clothes and shit.
Well, why...
Oh, yeah. She looked like a stripper or something.
Why you let him do this?
Goopy goopar.
Well, that guy over there, we thought he was going to white knight and tell him to go back, but he didn't.
Watch, now she's gonna tell you this last customer and she's gonna leave.
Now, bitch,
you suka. Well, good luck to you.
Alright, there you go. Check your phone, make sure you have them.
Well, I think I'm not gonna be attorney first, I'm gonna be junior.
Why are you doing it? I will help the next person.
Okay, go, guys.
Details, it's the first application. You'll be able to
see it. You can go first, Kitty.
Also, all licenses are electronic, so if you need to go ahead and show a park ranger or an officer,
you tell you go first.
Oh, thank you.
You space out.
Jesus Christ, somebody go already. Holy
fuck. Under licenses, and you can show them right there.
I just want to get a fucking hunting license.
The top right, there's three dots. Share local, and you'll be able to airdrop your license.
Is hunting fun?
Directly. It's great. So you don't have to worry about having a physical copy on your person. As long as you have your phone, you're good.
That sounds fantastic. Thank you very much.
Right,
it could be fun if we get some alcohol and make something out of it, you know?
Oh, right. Let me see ID. What's your question?
I have a question. Why did you give a gun license to a guy that clearly looks like he runs a meth lab?
Oh, my God.
Hi, daughter. How are you? Hi.
Hi, daughter.
Yeah.
What's up?
Kitty, good job. You'll be very nice.
Oh.
You think Kitty's gonna get denied, guys?
Oh, I think that's... Honestly, I think it's just the psych department that handles that.
Sorry, we're not serving your kind here.
At all.
Police.
Do you just go up to the cop and say we're not serving your kind here?
I'm not sure.
On my kind?
I'm pretty sure we don't do anything with them anymore, because...
I define myself as a fuckwit Australian.
You know. So, I think it's just the psych department that handles that.
Sassy, you give them the donuts?
Yeah, I gave them them jobs already.
No, no, they don't deserve
this for you. This for you, boys. Boys, blue. Boys, blue.
You want any coffee, donuts, or milkshake? Yeah. Blue,
yes. Anything surprise me.
Okay.
Anyway, what do you want?
You so professional last time. I recommend my friends come talking you because you are best worker here.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, yes.
There you go, Nya.
Miss Dream, what license did you want to get today?
All three, yeah.
All three, okay. Sorry. Say it. I have the attention span of a gnat sometimes when it comes to keeping track of who wants what license. It's like...
Oh my god.
Alright, step over here so I can get you built up.
Okay, yeah.
Oh god damn it.
Popular woman, yeah.
Hi, Daisy. Okay. If she just wants to, I think she has my phone number. If she can just, like, text me their information, so at least, like, somebody in the... Oh. Yeah, just have her reach out to me. I'm at City Hall if she just wants to like drop me like a note or something.
Sassy.
Yeah.
My phone ask with her phone number too, so we can have this connection.
Just have
that okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Be smooth, be smooth.
You can just always give it to her as well, I think. I mean, I don't think I have to sign off on it, but if I do, then if the head of the psych department wants to 5150 someone, I'm not going to argue with that. Go ahead. Does she need them to actually put them in there? Or is she able to, does she have the keys to the gate? Okay, perfect. Because I believe that's the only reason why we did anyway, is because we're the only ones with keys to the front gate. But if she does, then yeah, and if she has the ability to, you know, tell the orderlies to keep them there, then, you know, she should be good. Right.
Dude, this is real DMV stuff, dude.
We have the communications, network. She can also put his information in there.
Holy
shit, dude. And
then
notify all the judges within that, about that individual. So we can have her do that as well.
Sorry, ma'am. I can drink in here. I'm very thirsty.
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. All right. Love you. Bye. Sorry.
I have your coffee.
Thank you. I appreciate everybody for being patient too. Really. Oh my god.
How we pay the bill,
Were you billed? Did I bill you?
Yeah. So
okay.
$2,500.
Oh shit. Who's this?
Yep. For all three.
Hello.
Oh. Okay, alright. Sir, what can I do for you?
Oh, I just
hello?
Wanted the hunting.
Yes, who's this? Yes, hello.
Okay, do you already have a gun?
Hi, I'm Lana. I work at the Vanilla Unicorn.
Oh, Vanilla Unicorn. Okay, how can I help you?
I was wondering if you wanted to come sell some burgers, but like now, because we're actually going to get it popping. Not later, like now.
Right now?
Yeah.
I'm
10 minutes.
Okay, I will call you 5 minutes, okay?
Yeah, no problem. You're good.
Why you want me to come so bad sell burgers? You guys need more business?
Well, I mean, I was just wondering because, you know, we have that little deal. So if you wanted to, you can, but you don't have
many,
to.
You guys many customer?
Right now we have like a lot of people here.
Okay, Lana. Lana, this is very good. You call me. This is plus one respect for me, okay?
Okay, what's your name again?
Robert Spuivan-Ivanovsky.
Okay, I'll just call you Roberto, Robert.
The fiber. Okay. Okay, Lana.
All right. I'll put your number in my phone, okay? Give me a call.
Oh, okay, okay. Lana, I'm Mary, okay? Just so you know.
Oh. Okay.
But
that's
you can
no problem.
Still put my number phone, okay?
That ain't no problem.
Okay, okay. Goodbye.
That ain't no problem. Bye.
Bye.
Rim jobs.
No, I can't make... I can't do
8 rim jobs, your phone number, and I'll exchange for the 2 licenses.
I can't do that, sir. I'm going to have to ask you to step in the back of the line. It's a decent offer, but I can't accept it.
Why not?
Look at the fine print right here. It says, listen, here, let me...
So yeah, see what's going.
Phone, I said phone number, and you know,
Here, see, right here, it says I need the money for it. I can't accept
anything.
Oh,
yeah, no,
else.
I can, I'll pay as well.
Okay.
And phone number.
Well, then
and rim job.
I don't need the other stuff then. I can't.
Why not?
Sir, are you trying to bribe a city official?
No, I just, it's free, you know, for burger shot and.
No, Burger Shot, we very professional.
He's giving you a gift. He's being
respectful. Yes, we want to have good relationship.
I'm okay. No.
I'm very sorry. Ceci, he not from around here. This his culture a little bit different. He don't understand.
I'm from Boston.
Yeah, Boston, everyone act like this.
They do it different there.
Yeah, Boston people, this normal.
Right. All right, sir. Unfortunately, I can't do that, but I will accept your money if I can bill you for it instead. I can't accept the... Listen, no matter what we call it, it's still a bribe. I can't do it.
Well, what if we just do it, you know, on the side over there?
Yeah, but see... Okay, look at the... Okay, do you see the chick over there with the coffee cup?
Yes.
Yeah.
She watches me and gives me, like, judicial reviews.
Oh, don't worry. I distract her.
Terrifying.
Ma'am, I distract her. Don't worry. Watch.
They're available at this hour, so I think you've got to.
All right, but I can't hold the line up. So
how are you today, ma'am? I very much like your coffee. Okay, yeah. Sure. Yeah, very nice. Okay, good conversation.
Oh, what's that like? I've never been there.
It's beautiful.
Spartan.
It sounds like it'd be nice.
Okay, I distract her. You give her the donuts?
Oh, she doesn't want the donuts.
That's fine. Ma'am, we never pressure here. No, don't worry. Maybe when you shift over, you come a burger shop, we give you a donut there, okay?
Oh, that sounds nice.
Yes. Ma'am, this hair you, this natural color.
This what?
Natural color, you hair, this normal white or this dye?
Yeah. It runs in the family. All my my sisters have white hair as well.
Oh, okay. What culture you?
Liberty City.
Okay, you are a native Liberty City, okay.
Yeah, born and raised.
Okay. In my country, we are still learn about people with white hair. For us, when we see a woman with white hair, we think this Baba Yaga. You know what is Baba Yaga?
No, what's that?
Baba Yaga. When we are young, they teach us about this Baba Yaga. Baba Yaga bring in children to house and eat them.
What the hell?
Yeah, this is true. This is a real story.
Damn, okay.
Yes. But luckily, no, there is no Baba Yaga in America yet. So you don't have a worry.
I'm... Alright! Yeah, hell yes. Yeah! Wait, okay, so there's... I don't have to worry about, like, getting me in the middle of the night and trying to murder me?
Oh, they only murder children.
Oh, okay, then I'm safe.
Yeah. But you ever notice there's no children in this town? Maybe there is Baba Yaga here.
Maybe. Damn. Okay, well, that's terrifying. That's a terrifying thought.
Yeah. Yes, this is very terrifying.
Oh,
hopefully.
And you say you're from Liberty City, right? You are not from Poland?
No, not at all.
Hmm.
Hey, boss, if you wanted to pass a law on that, you know, thing you talked about earlier, she might be able to help you with that.
Oh, you gotta talk to the mayor about that.
Okay. Yes, we were talking together earlier, you know, for one, this is not fair. A man can show chest, but woman cannot show chest in public. This is not very progressive, you know?
Yeah, no, I agree.
I think we need to make this fair.
I like that idea. You'll have to talk to the mayor about that, though. I don't even know who the new mayor is. I've never met them before.
Okay, when I can meet this mayor, I want to ask this possible. Yeah. I can show chest.
Do it.
Yeah. Okay, when I can speak to this mayor? Look at the line.
I don't know when they're typically available, if I'm being honest. Like I said, I've never met them, so okay. I don't know when they're going to be around City Hall.
I can ask you a question. I'm going to delay this line as long as I can. Why I need fishing license if I can go anyway and go fishing?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, what was that?
Fishing license. Why purchase this fishing license if I can go and do fishing anyway?
Because if, you know, someone from, like, the Coast Guard or, like, the Fisheries Service comes around, and they check and you don't have a license, well, you know, you can get your fish taken away from you.
Oh, so this is illegal.
It's illegal, yeah, don't do it.
It's illegal just to fish.
It's illegal to fish without a proper license, yes.
Oh,
okay. I can have this license today, or...
Yeah. It is okay. $750.
Okay, I give you my license. You charge me this after you finish him?
Oh, yeah, no, I already built him. We're good.
Okay,
oh,
thank
finished?
You very much.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, okay.
Oh, yeah, I think I'm finished.
This possible...
Did you get her number?
Oh. Yeah. I don't want to sound professional, but always very hard to know when somebody working here. And we have many employees in Burger Shop. I am nighttime manager in Burger Shop, mm-hmm. and you are nighttime working here. This is possible. We can have a number so we can call in to see when you are working.
I put out a state announcement. Also, sir, can I see your ID for this?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
There are so many people in line. I got to get to them too, you know?
Okay, ma'am. I don't want to hold up too much.
No, you're good.
No. Okay. My name is Robert Spływa-Niewanowski. We talked yesterday. You're very professional.
There we go. I already have your profile in here. Let's get that fishing one for you.
Okay. Ma'am, I can ask you a question about a fish.
This
illegal if I catch dolphin or shark?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
We have a restricted animal list. You can
even
find
if
that
with
on
a license
website. Nope, even with a license, it's illegal.
Okay. What if a dolphin... What if dolphin jump on my boat and already dead? Then I can take home?
Nope. Throw it overboard or call a park ranger or something like that for them to dispose of it. But do not have that in your possession at all.
Okay, thank you so much. Sorry I asked so many questions.
No,
I'm immigrant.
Yeah, you're good. I just want to make sure.
Yes.
All right. You are good to go. I got you build up. Do you have any other questions?
What time you guys closing today?
I actually have no idea.
Okay, how long you working today? Because I want to bring more friends, it would be nice to working with you because you're very professional.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you. Probably another hour.
One more hour.
Can I give the rim jobs now?
No.
We are sorry about this rim. We make connection, police officer and other. What we do is we bring them donuts. Because if we bring donuts, this allow us to make a good connection. And we have, you know, everyone always give problem. Burger boss say, oh, they serve human meat, all this bullshit. I'm sure you hear this fucking this fake news media. You always hear this. But let me tell you something. I am working there now one half week. Never I see anything like this human meat. Never I see anything like this ever problem. We are working very hard to make sure everyone have a best service. Everything fresh beef, fresh pork, everything fresh. So
fresh cheese too. I get it right. Myself.
Yes, right. This fresh cheese.
I appreciate that, y'all. But there's look behind you and all these people waiting.
I'm like, gonna start throwing fuckers out.
Okay, we are leaving. This,
but I gotta get to them too, you know.
Okay, no problem. We are leaving. We don't want to cause any problems. Anytime you come, tell them Robert sent you. We give you free donut. Okay.
You said a robbery at Burger Shot. Okay. We'll have units on route soon.
Okay.
Shit, go.
Oh shit.
Okay, guys, we go.
Okay, we go.
Okay, guys, good luck. Okay, guys, we are. Police, you are coming there too?
I think there's some units. We just got a call in about it. I'm just copying it.
Oh, okay.
I'll be able to respond once I get through this line, you know?
Okay, guys.
They're just lying. Oh.
I did it, boss! I got it!
Very good. One second.
I was so nervous, yeah.
She got it.
I'm glad she didn't ask questions.
What? She don't ask you anything at all? It's because I'm here.
Yeah, thank you, boss.
Yeah, she didn't want to give her phone number.
She took my rim jobs.
Really? Why didn't
she
take
your rim jobs?
Yeah, she took mine.
Oh, Sassy, you play weak game here, I think.
I thought... Maybe she's just not into me.
Maybe this because the bondage, you know?
Yeah.
Oh. Sassy, when you bandage gone, I think it will be okay.
Yeah.
We
don't
come
be sad,
back.
Yeah?
We come back when bandage gone and we get you her number, okay? And we pretend that we are here for a different license, okay?
Okay.
We can make up
license.
I didn't
get the fishing one. I can get the fishing one next time.
Yes. Yeah,
you didn't get all
number.
Three for a package, yeah?
No, I did it. I saved it, so that way we can come back.
Oh, you like her, huh?
No.
Hey, come on, Sassy.
Yeah, you like her,
no, Sassy like this girl, police department, I think.
Oh.
Yes. Yeah.
She work ever at night? I want to meet her.
Yeah, I want to meet her too, yeah?
I don't know. I don't know if she works at night.
Well, Sassy, I am a wingman.
Boss, did you hear the policeman? Burger Shot got robbed, yeah?
Yes, we have to go back right now. Let's go.
I hope Pilbis is okay.
I don't think he got robbed, obviously. Forgot about the strip club? You're right. Sassy, strip club want to know if we want to sell donut there. Want to sell food there. They say they are packed today. Should we do this or you think this this bed?
Yeah, I can pack up on some food too.
Okay, you pack up some food, we go. If this is boring, then we leave, okay?
Okay.
Okay, we have to go fast. Put the seatbelt.
Okay.
Okay, seatbelt on.
Hey, thank you for the subs, guys. Wise Camel, thank you for the sub. Nivis, thank you for continuing that sub. Hope you guys are having fun.
Plus it's green. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, shit, you're right. Oh. I'm so used to red light, I don't even look at light anymore. I think I have curse on me of red light. Every light always red. Fucking Baba Yaga.
Gosh, yeah.
How much food should we bring to the strip club?
I don't know, like, 10 burgers maybe, 10 fries, 10 drinks.
Okay.
And we charge, stripper prices.
Is that a lot?
I don't know, last time I had to sell them for 30. Oh, Czechetam. I don't speak French, but I'm Poland.
Ah, Polish, I see. Zajebiście kurwa.
Oh, zajebiście, tak.
You know, there have been a lot of rumors spread around about your restaurant recently.
Yes?
But I'm not here to question you too much. I'm here to regard the Fat Ass Society. Have you heard of them?
Fat Ass Society? This category porn?
It's a terrorist organization that's been targeting you recently.
What?
Right.
Mark White?
The Fat Earth Society. Anyway,
okay.
They've been spreading rumors that you sell human meat, cat meat, dog meat, and other various meats in your burgers.
You can show me these people?
Well, that's who I've been trying to look for, ma chérie. You haven't seen them around, have you?
No. I tell you what. You give me your number and I give you a call, because right now a strip club waiting for me. But when I get there, I give you a call after I set everything up, and then we can talk about this, okay?
Right, right. I'll keep it in mind.
Okay, you tell me your number out loud. I put this number.
628-619-5224.
What your name?
Roche. Roche O'Carrick.
Rob, give me money.
What do you mean, give me money? What, I'm a fucking pimp?
We're out of ingredients, like everything.
I can give you $100 I have on me. Pilbis, what's your number?
Hold on, sorry, I zoned out. 24.
Okay, sir, I call you very soon, okay? This person, I think, have information for us. Maybe he help us.
Information on what?
He tell us there's a fat ass society and they try to bring us down.
Fat ass society?
Yes, this is what I hear.
What's a fat ass society?
I don't know, we're gonna find out.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Hello, my name is Harold Wilson.
Okay.
I am, quite frankly, overqualified to work here, and was wondering if you have any available positions.
Oh, well, if you're overqualified, you have nothing to worry about. Good luck.
Well, come on now.
Okay, Kitty.
Okay.
Listen, maybe you hold down fort here, and then me and Sassy check how everything over there, and then we go from there, okay?
Okay. Can I have money for ingredients, yeah?
I give Pilbus $100. I don't, I'm supposed to get this money.
Hold on. Pilbus, you have the ingredients, yeah? Pilbus?
I make a quick call, okay?
We need lots of things. We're down bad.
Hey, the idiots, through the phone app, so it isn't your own money?
Oh,
really? I could do that?
Okay, I'm
not. Wait, I can pay you guys. Okay. I can pay you guys through phone, I think.
Yeah.
What the fuck I'm giving you my own money for? Then I give me back my own money. I fucking gave fucking $1,000.
Or is that cash?
I give out $1,000 in fucking ingredients. I didn't know I could do this shit.
But we need cash to buy from the store.
Oh.
Okay, how much you guys need for ingredients?
You gave me 100. I bought ingredients.
Okay, I gave...
Okay.
Do you need more?
I'm good for now, I think.
Okay. Dude, I've been losing money this whole time. I could have just given it through the fucking system. Jesus Christ.
Hey, boys.
Hey, what's going on, man? Everything okay? I don't see you yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Took a day off. Apologize about that, boys.
No, this is okay, you know. I don't put you pressure, you know. I know you are retired, so this is a little bit difficult for you to do certain tasks. I'm very sorry.
Yeah, I'm in here as much as I can be.
Yes. No, you keep up good work, okay?
All right, appreciate that, Wabi. Anything you need me to do?
I want to keep your eyes open because some people have been going over here to machine and breaking it, make problem here. So just you see something fishy, you give me call, okay?
I'll keep an eye on it for you, boss.
Okay, very good.
Consider it done.
Okay, this is what I like to hear.
Don't break anything, Toots.
Okay, yeah.
A lot of money goes into these machines.
Yeah.
I'm sexually attracted to spell.
Boss man ain't gonna be happy if you start 4 months to break and still pogging again,
why people happy.
Someone in the taxi wants to cause issues with us, and he gave me a warning.
You're pointing me to make sure that
Mr.
nothing
Price,
breaks.
What the hell are you doing?
What's the problem, Pilbis?
What the hell are you saying to her?
What?
Leave her alone.
I'm doing my job, Pilbis.
You're a Thank fucking you very janitor. Much.
All right, why don't you ask boss, man? What do you want me to do? You ain't my boss, or are you?
Yes, I am, actually.
All right, well, do what I did.
Okay, this is the lady that called me.
Mr. Price, did you put a beer in here?
Oh.
Okay, I'm very sorry for delay. Someone attacked me. This is still too late to come, or we can still come?
No, come through.
Okay, we come through right now, okay?
All right, we starting now, so I'm going to make a twat.
Okay, you twat, okay?
Yeah. So come through. We ready for you. We'll be here.
Okay, I wait for you twat, okay? I see you soon.
No, just come through. Come find me.
Okay, bye.
Come to the view. Bye.
Okay, come on, Ceci. We go over there. We sell some burgers, okay? You have everything you need?
No, we didn't have any ingredients. I don't have anything. I've got 10 rim jobs.
Come, we go to ATM, I give you some money, you make ingredients, then we go, okay?
Okay.
We'll go to the doctor after we check out the strip club. Because if this is potential content, I want to do this first. How much you need for this? Like 300?
Yeah, for like 10, probably.
Okay, I give you cash, okay? How much you need? What's your number, I mean?
22.
No? Oh, yes? Okay, Ceci. Godspeed, right. Godspeed. Pay through app? Yeah, but this is actual cash. Wait, there's a note here. This is note.
Only sounds like every burger shot
of your evil monstrosity is burned to the ground. Every penny stolen from burger shot will go to the people of Los Santos. People are waking up. We are no longer accepting your economic slavery, poisoned foods, and unjust usage of human flesh and dog meat. We will be heard, even if we have to take down burger shot ourselves. Okay, very good. Psst, come here, I want to show you something, okay?
Yeah, boys, whatever you need.
Okay, come on. Dude, Endling, thank you so much for the fiver, man. I really appreciate it, dude. You guys are making me into a real streamer, dude. All these big boys with their big sub counts, I'm getting up there. Okay, look, I find something very strange here. Read this note.
What you got, more wet?
Read this note.
Okay.
You see anyone here who looks suspicious? Who maybe dropped this note?
Well, let me read it, boss. All right,
okay,
give me a second.
Okay, sorry, I forget.
I forget
you are retired.
Not stop until every burger shot of your evil monstrosity is burned to the ground. Ooh, look at that. That's a joint right there.
A
told you, you need to be careful. You need to watch these people and see if they leave something on the ground. This man is detective. Let me tell him, okay?
Yeah, let me read here. Okay.
Detective, I find something very strange.
Very strange? Is that so?
Yes. Right here is note.
Economic slavery.
You read this note.
Poison foods and unjust usage of human flesh and dog meat.
So, they're accusing you of quite a bit, monsieur. Quite a bit.
Yes.
And you know nothing about any different kinds of meats being used, huh?
I have one mystery meat burger, but this mystery meat, this is not human.
It's mystery meat, but it is not human. Do you have any idea what the meat is made out of?
I don't know, probably like squirrel or something like this.
I think it's a cat, boys, because I find a lot of cats around here.
This is possible, but we do not make human meat.
You don't make human meat? Let's see. Well, let's just say you can't prove or deny at the moment that it is or isn't human meat. Is that true?
No, I cannot prove it's not, but I'm pretty sure it's not. Thank you for getting on another sub. Thank you for that primer as well. I appreciate it, guys.
I'll look into this and see if I can get into contact with the terrorist organization that left that note back there. The Fat Earth Society.
Okay.
If I get anything to you, I'll let you know. I'm sure I know where to find you, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Good luck out here and try not to sell any weird burgers.
Okay, good luck.
Hey there, sir. Everything okay here?
Yes, officer. Everything is fine.
Yeah. Move them around, make sure. What the fuck?
Oh, this note on ground, this is just a joke I think somebody made for us. This is just a joke.
Just joke? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, you be safe. Make sure you call us if you need anything, right?
Yes, officer, don't forget they give you free rim job inside, okay? If you ask for rim job.
Oh, I got five. You guys gave me 5 rim jobs earlier. Appreciate it.
Okay, officer. Thank you everything you do for us, okay? We appreciate you.
Oh, of course. Of course. Thank you again for the rim job.
Okay. All right. Everything going good, Sissy?
Yeah, I'm almost done with the fries, and then I'll have 10 burgers, 10 sodas, and 10 fry.
Okay, Sissy. We're gonna fucking do great. I pull up car here, so it's faster, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Hey, Rob.
Yes, Pilbos, yes, Pilbos.
You wanna play?
No, I don't play tag, this is cringe. I'll be right back.
Alright, have a good day.
Salia, thank you for the primer. Wait, you said there was another note? It's the same note.
Sorry!
Okay.
Oh my god.
Human meat be too expensive to use? At that point, you're dealing with some fucking psychopath like fucking Hannibal Lecter or some shit selling food.
Okay, I got 10 bags as well, Sissy, so I can bag them up.
There is a note on the ground here. You read this.
A note?
You see it?
Oh my god. We stand and fight. We will not stop until every burger shot of your evil monstrosity is burned to the ground. Every penny stolen from Burger Shot will go to the people of Los Santos.
Ceci, come inside. Let's get out of here. This strange area.
We are no longer accepting your economic slavery, poison foods, and unjust usage of human flesh and dog meat. Okay, this is... That is...
We have to get out of here.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Okay, let's go.
You think that's a threat?
Yes, this threat. This fat ass society do this. I know this for sure, this fat ass society, they do this.
Where are they coming up with these rumors of dog meat?
I don't know, I don't even think dog meat or cat meat is a big deal anyway, but this human meat, this is ridiculous. Dog meat, not that uncommon, to be honest. I hear Burger King use dog meat.
Oh, I understand. You say they're gonna steal all of our money.
Yes. This terrorist. I think we are in big danger, Sassy. I think lots of people don't like Burger Shop.
Can we tell the police?
Well, we can tell the police. You think the police gonna help though? What are they gonna do? Hold our hand? I think we need to be able to take matter in hand.
I guess you're right, but what do? We have security, but the security sucks.
We're gonna have to learn to protect ourselves, Sassy. Everyone in work, we are going to get a hammer or axe, and we're going to later we hunt and we learn how to use weapon, and this will make us stronger, so people do not fucking our ass, you know? Want to see the cool Tokyo Drift parking?
Yeah.
Okay, but there's many people here, I don't want to go to jail. So maybe I don't do this action. Well, Abdul is here, so this is gonna be a good party. Oh shit, don't tell Abdul.
Looks like people are leaving the party.
Well, looks like Abdul is not here anymore. Abdul, what happened?
Yeah, my bad.
No!
Hi, I'm here. We bring burgers. We bring food. Abdul, okay. They kick you out?
They tried to charge me. No, it's all Gucci. It's all Gucci.
Okay. So here with me is Sassy. Sorry?
Okay.
That was madame. So hard.
Yeah, madame, you guys can come with me.
Okay, we come.
That was one of the hardest things I ever done in my life. You girls want to buy some tea, you know, for your nice paychecks?
And I pulled out Thor's hammer.
Oh yeah, I don't need this.
I'll take some tea. Let me just show these guys inside.
Okay, you outfit so nice. This is working here.
They can come in.
Okay, come on.
Oh, they can. All right.
Yes.
Enjoy yourself.
Okay,
thank you, Steve Austin.
Abdul, $100, you motherfucker. No, I'm just selling. Don't worry, madam. I'm not gonna stay for too long.
Abdul, no free show.
Ma'am?
No free show.
I don't
Stay
want
the
show.
Front.
I'm just
Stay
telling
at the front.
You guys.
Stay at the
if
front.
Guys don't want tea, no tea. Okay, fine.
All right. Y'all make your way to the bar or whatever. Make yourself comfortable. You do your thing.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah, go ahead.
All righty. I can do that.
Okay, we are set up here for Burger Shop Extra. We set up here a burger, okay?
Oh, yep, go on ahead.
Okay, we can
six
take from
beach?
Here.
Sure, I can make you one of those.
Yes, after you
right.
serve these
so
customers,
a
we can
beach
take from
and a
here.
Beer is
okay.
going to be
so
$145.
Are,
okay, I'm going to get those started for you,
we have to
you,
use
right?
charisma and you know, okay. Good customer service to sell a burger to as many people here as possible. Over here, better because we pocket everything. So, we will charge a little bit cheaper because all profit is ours. How much it costs you to make burger?
One burger?
Yes.
About $6.
Okay, good. So we charge for
$8?
This maybe $30 burger, okay?
Okay. What about the meal?
Yeah, meal. We charge extra $15, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
One burger, $30.
Oh, man,
one meal, $45.
Yeah. I think this is good deal, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, welcome, guys. Come on, guys.
Well, what's going on, mate?
What can we get for you guys?
Let's fight for our drinks, champion.
Okay, you guys want food too? We have burger here.
Why are you hanging in the
Yeah, fuck it, why not? Can I grab a fucking bleeder, mate?
You want a bleeder?
Yeah, we have bleeder here.
We don't have bleeder, we just have heart stopper.
Oh, we have heart stopper, even
okay,
better.
Heart stopper is way better.
Do you have any fucking rim jobs?
We have rim job, yeah.
Yeah, I've got a rim job.
Alright, yes.
I'll be with you in 1 second.
We need a payment here direct, okay? You guys have cash?
Alright.
Yes.
Okay, very nice. This is very nice.
I'll take a hot stopper too. How much is that gonna cost me?
You guys are together or separate?
Separate. We're just hanging together. I'll pay you. I'll pay you myself. Don't worry.
Okay, you give me $100. Right. Okay, great. We give you a whole meal for this.
Sir, your cocktail's right here. Your rim job is there.
Dude, we're making mad money.
They're both there. His cocktail.
Okay.
What would you like? A heart stopper.
And then
it's
just
45.
Holy shit, dude.
Thank you so much. Okay, where's my sex on the beach? Is it
$200 so far?
I got it for you, man.
Maybe make more money.
Yeah. We just need to keep working with the customers.
How much was that?
This guy for sure. $20 more. It's 45.
Here, I
already spent $300.
We work together, okay? Listen.
Hey, Scotty.
You follow my lead, okay?
The mummy. What's going on?
I had a bit of an accident.
Oh, Scotty.
Hey, dude, what's going on, bro?
Hey, man, you know, I heard they sell a cheeseburger here now. This is crazy.
There you go, I popped a lid off that.
I'm going for a White Claw instead, dude.
Oh, dude, but over here, cheaper than a burger shop deal.
What about a full meal and a White Claw?
It's cheaper here.
How about that? Cheaper, how much, bro?
I was missing. Yep, Kiwis, I'm so sorry.
Purchase your cheeseburger. Maybe I even purchase myself.
Just see what I mean.
45 for a meal. That's
Stop! Come on, motherfucking. 45 for a whole meal? 45.
Way cheaper than when we're at home base.
What the fuck? This promotion or something?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, man. This is such a good deal.
What do you say, Scotty?
It's not a bad idea. I really can't do math, but... Why the hell not, dude? Let's give it a shot.
Great. We're just working, selling some cheeseburgers here.
Perfect. Can I get a cheeseburger for my favorite manager?
You buy me a cheeseburger?
That's my varsity card.
Ah.
Okay, right here, Sassy gonna take you. You have $45?
No, I just want to grab your number.
Hey, you know what? Paris, for you today, I only $40.
Really? Oh my god,
Yes, this is $20 cheaper.
You're my favorite manager.
No problem.
Sorry,
I'm trying
to keep track of stuff.
Move,
Scotty.
Right, I am placing an order.
Oh, you're ordering. I thought you were just standing here.
Hmm?
Oh,
my
God. Dude, we're making
Scotty
money here.
Cool meal.
Thanks, babe,
bro. Okay, take care. Scotty, this crazy deal you get, man. Maybe next time you purchase three.
Thank you.
Listen. I have order, but she gonna pay for me. Can I get discount $5 since I work at Burger Shot?
Oh yeah.
Sassy, she gonna order me a full meal, okay? So maybe for $40 you can do this for me.
I need to order for myself too.
Okay, so two meal, okay. Give her $5 off. So $80 for two meal, I think this is fair.
I just gotta work this party, and then I'm all yours, Chloe.
Dude, we're making money here. God, who would have thought this would work so well?
There you go, two full meals.
I need to go to the ATM.
Okay. Right. Wait, Sissy, you don't get money first? You always get money first.
Well, I thought she was going to give it, but she just kind of looked at her nails.
There you go,
well, make sure she pay, okay? Or else this big problem.
Okay,
we lose profit. It's only 20% of the managers here. If the manager's not here, she won't even know about the 20% deal. Plus, they invited me here for this. Okay. You know how to put these advertisements they have here?
I don't see them. Oh, now I do.
There you go.
Oh, here you go.
Okay. So how everything tonight?
I'm pretty good.
Well, why don't we sit down, we eat together, huh?
Sure, do you want to just grab your food there?
Sure. Okay, Sassy,
I'm going to use this opportunity, go around, talk to customers, tell them you are selling burgers cheap, okay?
Okay.
Okay, come on. I talk to Paris in meantime, okay?
So, Barry, dude.
Okay, Paris, where is good place for eat?
You know, we could just eat right here.
Okay, Paris.
Yeah.
I can't believe they sell cheeseburgers here cheaper than Burger Shop. This crazy if somebody don't purchase this.
Yeah, amazing burger. I'm about to eat, devour, destroy.
Oh, sorry. Okay, have a seat. Oh, shit.
You know.
Okay, I sit here, you know, so we can look at it,
yeah,
each other a little bit.
All right.
Yeah. So you get a rim job? Or just burger?
You know, just a normal burger. Just a normal burger.
I'm surprised you don't get a rim job.
You know, I feel like...
I'm also gonna sit down.
I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy of such greatness of the rim job, you know?
Really? Why you don't think you're worthy?
I don't know. I just feel like it's such an exquisite meal.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. So how life over here? You friend tell me over here super packed. All I see is, you know, this guy looking at three women.
I sprained both my elbows, man.
I don't know. I feel like parties around this time.
I'm not so crazy. You guys need DJ. Without DJ, this too quiet here.
Yeah, I don't know where. I don't know what Lana's doing.
Excuse me, Miss Dancer.
I
sprained my elbows because I didn't stretch properly. Do you have any stretches to recommend?
You just stretch your arms above your head and you like twist your arms until it hurts and then until it doesn't hurt, you know?
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Just break your arms and then put them back together.
So, Paris, you fix everything with your stepbrother?
He's not like... Yeah, we're good, I think.
Oh, he's not your stepbrother? Then what? He your brother, yeah?
Yeah, he's just, you know, like, adopted brother, sort of.
What? Wait, he adopted?
You know, I sort of, like, adopted him as my brother.
Oh my god, you brothers on him. This super cringe for him.
Yeah, basically.
What? You don't like him that much? You put him a brothers on?
I mean, I don't know, I always saw him like a brother. And you know, he doesn't like girls anyways.
Oh, music. I ask you a question. There is a person working here who wear a fire outfit, fireman.
Is it a guy or a girl?
This man.
Do you know their name?
I don't know their name. I can try to find out later, but he want to do things for me. I don't know what's happening here. Sorry, Pilbus called me.
Alright, don't worry, take your call.
Hello, Pilbus?
Where the hell are you?
I do you at the bank.
Why?
Oh, the, you know, drop off receipt, get a, you know, working, cash in check. What are you doing?
I've been waiting for you to get back to the burger shop for like an hour.
Okay, we are doing something. We have mission right now.
What mission?
No, I'm asking you.
No, I'm bored.
Oh, okay. Come to Pink Unicorn.
What? Vanilla Unicorn?
Yeah, this one.
I have a bicycle. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Okay. When I said bank, I meant sperm bank.
What?
When I said bank, I meant sperma bank.
Why are you at the sperm bank?
No, not real. This Vanilla Unicorn, I call this. Oh.
So you lied to me about where you were.
No, I don't lie. This is still bank, just different type of bank. I'm telling you the truth right now.
You're a fucking chronic liar. Chronic liar.
Crocodile.
Huh?
So you're
okay.
Coming here?
Yes, I'm coming.
We already make.
Oh wow,
make.
You go there, sell fucking burgers, and I'm just here sitting, fucking twiddling my cock and balls.
Pio Bus, I didn't know if you want to come here.
I chased the car and was yelling.
Oh, I did not hear this. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you go to hang out with Paris instead of your friend, Hilbert.
No, that's not true. God damn it.
Fucking bastard.
I don't even know she's here.
Of course she's there.
Maybe she's... Yeah, maybe. Oh, okay, I see her somewhere. Yeah, she's here.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you in a minute.
Does
goodbye.
Does Paris make you jealous?
No, Paris doesn't make me jealous.
Hey, Pilbo's jealous I'm hanging out with you.
Can't hear you, Robert.
Oh, I cannot hear you. You have cough drop. You need cough drop, I think.
Hello?
Uh-oh, 1 second. Oh, what's happening? That is everything okay?
Oh, hello. Sorry, I just had some earwax in my ear. I just need to.
No, that's okay.
To, like, pick it out.
I think Pilbo's jealous. I'm here to hang out with you.
I mean, Pocus can come hang out.
Yeah, he's coming. You can do for me a favor. Give Pilbus in back a dance, maybe two girls, you know, to make him less stressed. How much I can pay for this?
400.
400?
Yeah.
I can give you guys three burgers.
About 300 and a burger.
300 and burger? Fuck. Shit, this big. Okay, I do this.
Yeah, you know, my favorite manager, you should have a lot of money from how hard you
work. But this satisfaction guarantee, if he's not happy, I can get a refund?
Yeah, you know, I'll bust it open for Pilbus.
Can I watch to make sure everything go well?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, oh my god, the way this woman moved, very crazy.
Yeah.
The hospital woman working here?
Yeah, Heidi works here. Well, no, she doesn't work here. She just comes to support.
Okay. I can look over here?
Of course, go say hey to them.
Okay. Hi, guys. Hey, you guys want a rim job?
Yes, I would love one.
Okay. How I go here, I can give to you.
Here. You want a donut, Jupiter?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Okay, how I can get here to give to you?
Let's go through the back.
Okay. DMC,
yeah, it's on.
Sassy, can you give me one or two more rim job?
Yeah.
Okay. You do this so fast.
Keep it down. Fast.
Okay, I go through here. Stop this. Okay, guys, I give you re- Oh, sorry. Ah, shit. Okay, I try one more time.
You're okay, just try again.
Okay, welcome.
Okay, guys, I give you a rim job. Here you go, rim jobs for everyone! Right here, guys! Yeah!
I love rim jobs!
Okay, this is my tip for you, okay? Thank you so much for calling me to bring me here.
Of course.
I very much appreciate this. Okay, we make big business here because of this.
Okay.
Listen, I have a question. My friend Pilbus, he come here, and he very stressed. You guys can help him maybe a little bit less stress?
Yeah, just, you know, watch the show. Enjoy it, and you'll feel a little bit less stressed.
Okay, thank you very much.
Hello.
Don't forget to give tip.
Oh, no, I work here. Okay.
You hungry?
I
need something.
We bring burgers. Come. Yeah, we give you burger.
I'm sorry, I know what you said.
Hey, what's up?
Burgers?
Hamburger.
Okay, I didn't want the other one.
Okay. You come here, we give you hamburger, okay?
Okay, okay.
Sorry about that.
Says he one hamburger for him, okay?
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate this. Thanks.
No problem.
You already
I'm
paid.
So hungry.
No, not pay yet. That will be $35, is it? $35.
$30. You guys enjoying my music up there? Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, your music, very nice.
Thanks, kid. I appreciate that.
What's the
I'm adult, but thank you.
All right, listen, hey, everybody, come on near the stage, all right? Let's get some songs going. Come on.
I don't know how much it was. I just gave you $44. That's all I had.
That's fine.
Okay, thank you very much. Enjoy your burger, man.
Thanks.
Yeah, there you go.
They were making business. Oh, something special by stage. You hear this?
Oh, I didn't hear it. Hey,
y'all.
Hey, yo.
Ayo. What's up?
He told me to come by stage, so I come by stage.
Okay.
Come on, music.
Okay.
Can your ladies take it off? Where's the music? Huh? Oh, he's
all right. I'm the music, motherfucker.
Okay.
And who are you, motherfucker?
OTT, the legend himself.
Mm-hmm.
OTT, okay.
Yeah, you know me.
I remember you from yesterday. Yes.
Don't know. Mm-hmm. The one that works at Burger Shot?
Yes, for now.
Everybody,
yes.
Give for it now. Up for motherfucking OTT!
Well, just
live
know
performance.
That I'm going to be recording a Burger Shot song for the establishment.
Okay.
And I think you're going to like it.
Okay, I want to hear this song. You have a preview of this song?
Fuck yeah, I did.
No.
Okay.
But I have some other songs. This one's called Cream Pie.
Okay, cream pie.
Yeah.
Why don't you put that on your order next, dude?
Auto-tune time wrong. Cop Killer Records.
Yes.
We out here. They hate us because they hate us. Cream pie, you and your anus. Yeah.
In anus, okay.
Cream pie. Right between your thighs.
Okay.
You love that shit, bitch. Don't
I'm confused.
Lie.
Why you put pie in S?
Cream
I don't understand.
I don't understand
this. Why? Okay, but women like it, so I dance.
Right between your thighs. You love that shit, bitch, don't lie.
This normal America, woman put a pie in ass.
I'm a pie in ass.
Baby girl, I saw you chilling at the Burger Shot. That ass so fat, it had me floating like an astronaut. Don't forget to add the cream on this burger, please. Between the sheets, it's gonna be a straight-up murder scene. Don't pussy fart, please, on my dark meat. I come so hard, I got it dripping down your damn knees. No need for plan B, for this plan D. I'm not R. Kelly, I'm gonna need to see your
Heidi.
I'm gonna need to see your fucking Heidi.
Okay.
You don't look a day man like 90. Bitch, don't lie to me. Let me see your
whitey.
Your whitey. Robert. Robert.
Oh, that's my name, Robert.
Right between Robert's thighs.
Okay.
You love that shit, bitch. Don't lie.
Don't lie.
Cream pie.
Cream pie.
Cream pie. Between Robert Stein.
This normal
year,
okay? Okay.
Cream pie.
Okay. I like this.
Baby girl, there's something that I need to say to you.
Ooh.
I may have a minor case of chlamydia.
Okay.
So get this ointment cream.
I don't know what's
spread it between your cheeks. Don't worry, baby girl, that shit will be clear in a week.
Okay.
Eek, I'm auto-tuned down wrong. When I call, bitch, pick up the phone.
Oh,
I can last
good?
3 hours long when I'm in the zone. When I'm bone, you
He's
know
a
I'm lasting now alone. When I'm in the zone, when I'm in the zone.
Oh, he's
in the zone. Right between Robbie Stein.
Oh, I don't like his name, Robbie.
You love that shit, bitch, don't lie. cream pie.
Okay.
Cream pie. Right between Robbie Stein.
Say it again.
You love that shit, bitch, don't lie. Cream pie. Cream pie. Oh.
How you sound like a robot? This is crazy.
Oh, it's a remix.
Robbie, Robbie, Robbie.
It's a remix.
It's Robert, Robert.
Me. Oh, it's Robert? Okay, we're sorry.
No, not Robert. Robert.
Robert. Your pussy is finished. Now cook me some dinner.
Okay, we sell hamburger at $30.
Yeah, you hey, know come me. On, you gotta at least give me an employee discount.
No, this is discount.
Okay.
Woo! Give it up for Outsy motherfucking tea, everybody!
Woo-hoo! Oh, thank you, thank you. You know, wait till I do a Burger Shot song. Do you hear that motherfucking little Earth dissed our establishment yesterday?
Yeah, this motherfucking, I hear this song, this motherfucking.
You want me to bury that motherfucker?
You put, yes, you put it in ground, this motherfucking.
I could put that motherfucker in the goddamn dirt, that cock-sucking rooster motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, rooster, yes.
So, y'all ready for some more music or what?
You want
yeah.
You know it's fucking early right now. God damn. I haven't even had a chance to warm up.
Okay, this
hey,
crazy.
How are the sound levels anyway?
No, this sound good. This sound good.
Sound good.
Okay, all right.
I don't know how you sound like a robot, but this crazy. This
I have an auto tuner surgically fused onto my vocal cords.
This crazy. I never hear something like this.
Well, there you go. Now I just turned it off. I can turn it off and on.
Okay.
Damn, mm-hmm.
Wow, all right, one this second. Crazy. Hey, let me check my employee very fast, and I come right back.
All
I want
right,
to hear
sounds
this
good.
More music.
It's coming.
Okay. Oh my. Wow.
Which one did you like?
Because I can certainly take a nibble off you.
Oh, oh no, not me, ma'am. Just
no,
ma'am,
let me tell you something. Me a bite,
Sassy
you?
Over here,
oh,
he's
don't be a tease then.
Sassy over here, he actually told me to invite you to a burger shop 30 minutes. He have something special for you.
Ah, do you now?
Yes, I want you to come 30 minutes burger shop and we give you extra special meal and a free glass wine.
That's if you buy a meal here first.
Oh, naturally, of course. Of course, if I buy a meal here first, yes.
Yes.
All right.
How
it'll
can
be 45.
I refuse such an offer?
Okay, you buy here 45. Later, we give you wine for free.
Fantastic. Love the shorts, by the way.
Oh, thank you. This Europinski style.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Yes.
How exotic.
Yes. How old you are?
Oh, well, you probably wouldn't believe it, darling, if I told you I'm 70 years old.
No, you shut up. You shut no. This is not possible.
I wish I was joking, darling.
70? No. I believe maybe 24.
So.
Maybe 24.
Oh,
boss.
Hey, come on.
You know how to make this young girl blush.
Okay. My friend, Ceci, he meet you today in bar. I will not take no for answer. He give you nice dinner, and you come inside, okay?
Very well, darling.
Okay.
That'll be $45.
I hook you up, Ceci. I'm wingman, Ceci. I hook you up.
Okay. That's a 22.
Oh, hello, demon. You
hey,
want
what
to
up?
Buy a cheeseburger?
What was that, mate?
Thank you so much.
You want to buy cheeseburger? Cheap deal?
Oh, yeah, 100%. Yeah, that'd be sick.
Ceci over here selling half price,
shit.
Almost. Half price.
Oh, hello, beautiful.
Oh, hello. Would you like a meal?
Yes, you want to
buy 100%. Fucking oh, do you come with the fucking meal? Eat my little fucking Happy Meal surprise.
Come on, Ceci.
I do not, sir.
Oh, shit. You don't need your pelvis thrashed today?
No, not today. I'm quite
oh, shit,
all right.
Mate. I'll hit you up tomorrow then.
I'll be right back. I call my friend. I call my friend Pilbus very fast. See what he's doing. Everyone hitting on Sassy. I know.
Ayo, BDC Riley, Wu Chain Wreckers. Ayo, we got another one. Put on this one.
in meeting.
Now everybody, we're gonna get a little bit sexy.
Whatever you need, whatever you need.
No!
Just tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it. Yeah, whatever you need.
Okay.
Whatever you need, oh baby. Tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it. Yeah.
Hey, baby, what you want, what you need.
Hey, bust it down, OCT!
Sucked one toe, now she trying to marry me. Wait till I deep throw.
Okay. Big business.
Oh!
Hey,
you can be my one, your own. Hey, the booby, like a play is easy, macaroni. I want that duck web shit, no abalone. Now your honeymoon, eating out your rigatoni. Yes, when you're out on a nice date, eat your shrimp steak on your paper plate.
What is this voice?
I had the fox all night, you scream your peach.
What the fuck?
Whatever you need.
Yeah.
Whatever you need, my baby, just tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it, girl.
How do I get home from
here? Whatever you need, whatever you need, my baby, just tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it, yeah.
Yeah, whatever you need.
Here, OCT, we'll wait for a little bit more of a crowd for you.
Give me her rings and I'm pulling her lead. Yeah, for the queen, her stature, high level mojo.
Okay.
Shout out to my cute little dodo.
Okay.
Me and Chang, how it goes to the dojo. We see Krusty, and I ain't talking
about. Okay, thank you very much, Bianca. Thank you.
I'll take your chick if you thinking how.
Hey, boss, did you see the tweet?
Yes, oh. I see this tweet. I respond.
What the hell is going on?
I tell you, Sassy, we fucking leave everything go to shit, but we make so much money here. How much money you make so far?
About maybe $400.
I make $300. We make $700 super fast.
I only have two fries and two drinks left.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay, then we have to head back. Okay, you tell these people we dance a little bit, you know, one song, and then we leave. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, come on, party machine.
All right, let's get into another one.
Okay, we have time for one more song and we are over, okay?
Oh, you leaving so soon?
Well, unfortunately, we run out of food to sell and people, you look Twitter, people make a bad comment about us. I have to be manager.
That? Who did that?
Who did that? I ought to slap him silly.
Oh, this motherfucking John Calamari.
All right.
You're welcome to come back if you need.
Yeah,
to
I better do a couple back. Songs, then I'll come down. Oh, to the no,
John
shot,
Calamari,
and I'll start
good. This man, Igor. Nobody named Igor. Right. This you can trust this man like this.
Yeah,
man.
Fuck Igor already. I don't even like the name. All right, one sec.
Okay, Sassy, after this song, we go back.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Can I sell the fries?
40! Huh? What are you doing here?
Is there something?
Thank you, devil.
Is it wrong to be here?
Ooh. Hmm. Oh, you are here for stripper, 40?
Friend number 6.
Yay.
Okay, we see how this goes. Around.
You better not be chilling over on innocence.
Hi, 40.
Because it might not be so innocent.
So, 40, how's your day?
Through the radio, Speedy knows he will burn you.
Very nice.
You know that I'm telling you.
I got no money.
Speedy gonna fucking tell you. They ready to die, there ain't nothing like the muggles. When you see me, Kali, I know you. Better not even say hello.
Did I ever get the number of, the fucking...
They don't wanna know these games. Unless you give me nothing to the agreement. Hey, y'all, I pull them down.
Okay. I like
family,
this song.
The bonus, you can't
Master Roshi, that's
so
what I named him, right? Wait, who is Master Roshi?
Cause if he don't, then he gon' catch you in a class 2 weapon.
What
spray
is
so
fucking...
loud that it's gonna deafen. Don't worry, though, you be dead in
that's
seconds. Don't
that's
you
Roche.
Roll.
What did I name the fucking Blastoise's character? I don't know what I named him.
You know that I'm telling you. Speedy gonna fucking tell you.
telling you.
I'm telling you. The number one rule. Don't come to Jamestown acting a fool. Or I'm pulling out the tool. And I'll put you in a tomb. We'll take your dinero and even your shoes. Or the levator, we got soldiers, G.I. Joe, Cousin, Hector, Juanilla, Mario, Levy, Speedy, and this is a tour robot, Loco, and Flippy. They'll drop you to the floor.
Don't
this
forget the Tinker Strippers.
Adios, homes, get your stuff, get up, and go back to your zone. If we catch you in the house, we'll turn you into bones. I'm telling you, it's Isabel.
Hope you guys are enjoying the show.
How much to take it off?
Oh, well. I don't remember his name, and if I ask you guys for it, that'll be a little bit meta, because my character would definitely forget. 100% would forget.
Oh, shit, it's right, 150. Hold on.
I need everybody right now to throw some money over to PayPal ID number 303. That's me. You need to tip your motherfucking entertainers, too. You need a tip number 69 as well. 138, 166, and 233. One more time. Oh, two dollars. Hey. Don't you roll. There you go.
Let's go.
Sorry, Poland, there's not, we don't tip, so I don't know what is normal price.
You know that I roll your money.
Make it rain.
Tell you.
Okay, a cover.
Tell you.
There ain't nothing like the bugger. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Tell you.
Like the bugger. Bro, she took it off, dude.
Wait,
there
what?
Ain't nothing like the
bugger.
Hey.
Okay.
Fucking lying.
Woo-hoo. Okay, very nice music.
The landlord not
very nice music. This this good music. Okay, guys.
All right, 303, tip me, motherfuckers.
I tip you.
Everybody,
I tip
make
you.
Sure to all right, thank tip you, your thank live you, thank
performer. You. I'll be down at the burger shot in a little bit, busting my ass for you.
Okay, very nice performance, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. By the way, guys, I am releasing a new song today for the VU. Shit. It will be coming a little bit later on today.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
All right. Ceci? What is Ceci?
Bye.
Ceci? Ceci, yeah. You ready to go?
Thank you so much. Yeah, I was trying to sell, you know, the remaining stuff we had, but I couldn't.
Okay, let's go, Ceci.
I don't know what you're trying to do. But I that I won't stop getting what I want.
Wait, what? What does that mean?
Don't worry, Ceci. I think maybe you know, maybe she's drunk.
It sucks.
Does she want your shaft?
Okay. Anyways, I guess I'm walking.
Okay.
Come on.
I don't know. I think she's just trying to cause problem again. You know, she a little bit, you know, sensitive.
Oh. Did you? Did that help?
Ceci, why you are talking to Bush?
Oh yeah. Oh, I was asking that.
Oh, 40, you are in this bush.
Oh, wait, maybe it was nothing. That's my fault, boss. I'm sorry.
Okay, well, you have to be careful, okay?
Yeah, I think it might be the bump on my head. I might be going crazy.
I remember Maximus Black from League of Legends a long time ago. I think he used to stream League back in the day. Okay. Ceci, this 40, I want you to be careful, okay?
Alright. Somebody inside gave me a, another, banana. What does that mean?
What?
Someone inside gave me a banana.
You mother! Hey! Hey! Bike! Come back! Hey! You bitch!
everything okay?
She fucking hit my bike. Or with bike, she hit my car, sorry. You see this shit?
Oh, she's coming back. She's right behind us.
Hey!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that was so perfectly...
Hey!
The airtime on that was brilliant.
You hit my fucking car! You hit my fucking car! Stop this!
Oh, that was a joy, dear!
You are Baba Yaga from yesterday.
You truly let me levitate today.
Yes, okay.
Yes, indeed, a Baba Yaga, witch, what have you. Sorceress, no less. How are you, dear?
I'm doing okay. You hit my car with bike, so you be careful, okay?
That's not too nice. I used your car as a ramp, you see. I want to see the skies. I want to catch this city at that angle. You merely helped me do that.
Okay.
Thank you so much, dear.
Now you make up for me, okay? You give me spell, make me stronger, okay?
I don't know anything of the sort. Who do you think I am? I'm just a lovely old lady.
On me.
Completely grounded in reality. No special abilities, no magic here. Oh, no.
Ceci, this is okay. You don't have to worry, okay? I take
care
of this.
You like some fries and a drink? Maybe $35.
Oh, okay. This is good. Yeah, $35.
I'm not hungry right now, but I do appreciate it. Listen.
$25, please.
What kind of spells do you want to learn?
Ceci, check out this bike for 1 second.
Okay.
It's totally my bike, and I purchased it with money that I earned completely legally.
Come here, I'm talking to you.
It's a nice bike.
You can tell me something about... Do you know about this creature called Mummy?
Well, you're looking at a mummy. Are you speaking of another mummy? Are we in the presence of someone else?
Not Domi Mummy, but Mummy, like Cleopatra. I think
mummy,
my friend...
Mummy.
Me, my friend over here. I'm whispering so you don't hear us. We hit him in the head, in crypt, and I think because we kill him in crypt, he become reborn mummy.
Oh, so you're dealing with the undead? Is that what I'm hearing?
Yes, I want to remove this curse from him to make him normal again.
The undead. Well, the thing you should know about the undead is that they don't go away unless you sever their head.
You are telling me I have to take off his head, but this will kill him. I don't want to kill him. I just want to make him human.
A quick stab to the skull will do. Some kind of brain stem severing. But do you want to keep him alive?
Yes, I want him alive. He's good worker.
I see. I do know of a couple spells, but it will cost you some money. Lots
How much
of it.
Money?
It all depends. Do you want this spell done tonight, or do you want it done properly?
I want proper. I think I think he's still calm.
Proper.
Yes.
Proper. This will take a lot of ingredients, something I don't have on me.
Really
I'm
nice
merely on a bike, and I have a lot to learn about this city and a lot to procure. Tell me, what is your timeline for solving this puzzle that we have in front of us?
I want to do it as soon as possible, okay? I'm a little bit scared that he make curse. Everywhere I drive, every light is red. Oh, shit. We have big problem. I have to go, okay? Meet me
go
in
ahead,
Booger Shop
it.
Later, okay?
I will be in touch, truly.
Okay.
Are you done enjoying my bicycle?
Hello?
It's state of the art.
Yeah, it's okay. It's not a...
Rabbit!
We have lots to talk about, okay?
It's a Lindbergh
nice
car.
Oh, Lindbergh. Okay,
as
sorry. You sound like my other friend.
Oh, yeah, no, it's a Ringberg. Listen, I have Pervis here in my office.
Is that to make it go faster?
Okay, we're coming right now.
Oh, it makes a nice
well, I just... Yeah, sure, like, just come over. Come
really
over.
Enjoyable.
Okay, Lindbergh, how everything? I don't see you yesterday.
Ah, it's good, it's good. I'm doing business dealings with
some
King Bear Waterlot.
Okay, we are coming right now.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay,
I can use death as my tarot card for my bicycle. I want my bike making the noise of death everywhere I go. Do you know the Wicked Witch of the West theme song? Great music. I listen to it every day while I ride my bicycle.
No, I don't.
I want a car that can play that song.
We have to go.
Farewell. Farewell. I hope to catch some air off your car soon, my friend, and
okay.
I'll be deeply in touch.
Okay, I see you soon.
Hey,
Oh my god, how did you find me here? We are late for business meeting, okay? Thank you very much for letting us come to
for
strip
a ride.
Where do you need a ride to?
The apartment.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can give you a ride to a car dealership. This best I can do.
Sure.
Okay, come on. Come on, guys.
What happened to Donkey Kong?
I will let him tell you.
What?
What happened to your face?
I had a hunting accident. I had too much to drink before we went hunting.
Oh shit,
I'll be okay though.
Oh shit, wrong way.
By the way, yeah. Alright.
Okay, I drop you off. I drop you off right here, okay?
Good luck.
Okay,
bye.
Good luck. Good luck. Why you think she don't ever leaving me alone? You think she's in love with me?
Paris?
Yeah.
I don't know. She does show up a lot at the shop.
You think she want to be my wife?
I thought you had a wife.
I do. I don't want her to be my wife. I'm just asking you think she want to be my wife.
I think she would.
I cannot accept this.